Mommy, I think there's something in my hair. An egg.
No, don't eat that. That's your soulmate Easter egg.
Soulmate egg?
Open it. Inside will be a letter of your soulmate's name.
Why?
Look at you. You got one letter already. Each Easter egg will have a letter of your soulmate's name, and once you complete the name, you'll meet your soulmate. Now, it can be difficult to know where to look for your soulmate Easter eggs, so you'll be given hints on where to find them.
But, Mommy, what if I found an egg and it's not my soulmate egg? It's somebody else's soulmate egg.
Don't worry, sweetie. You'll only be able to find the eggs that are meant for you.
Okay, Mommy. I'm gonna look for my soulmate, but not yet. I'm only 6 years old. I'll start searching when I'm a big girl.
That's a good idea.
Good morning, Sissy.
This is the year I'm going to find my soulmate, little Sissy. All I have to do is find all these Easter eggs before Easter. Oh no, where are they? I'm in a container with items that look like me, but aren't me.
What?
I'm in a container with items that look like me, but aren't me. What could that possibly mean?
My tummy's upset. Those eggs that Mama fed us this morning were gross.
An egg container!
Harry, open it, open it!
And I was right. Finding my soulmate is going to be so easy. I only need 3 more letters.
What letter did you get?
M.
Oh no, Sissy. It's 7:55 a.m. We're going to be late for school.
Oh no.
Just do it.
Oh, thank goodness you're not in class yet, Timmy. That means I'm not late.
You're definitely late. I'm skipping class.
Oh no. You'll find me where you're standing right now. My shoes! There's no eggs in there!
Check your school bag! Maybe it's in your hair! Maybe it's in your clothes! Your ears? In your nose?
Wait! I think I know where it is. The hint says you'll find me where you're standing right now. So it must be underneath me!
Where?
In the floorboards!
Wait, you can't just...
I found it!
You can't just rip apart the floor like that!
I... Blank... I blank M-Y. It's you!
Huh?
You're my soulmate.
It can't be me. I have a girlfriend who I love.
How many letters does your soulmate have?
7.
Timmy, it must be you then. You must be my soulmate.
No, I told you. It's not me.
Timmy, come back.
Timmy!
Hey, Brianna. Why weren't you in science class earlier?
Who cares about class? I'm trying to find my soulmate.
You're searching for your soulmate? What a waste of time.
The person in front of you has it?
Why are you looking at me like that?
You have my soulmate egg.
Nuh-uh.
Can you give me a foot massage?
Oh, no. Grandma, I really wish I could, but I really gotta get to school. Oh, no.
I am always on the dinner table, but you don't get to eat me. What am I?
Grandma, you have 3 tries to guess it right, or else...
This is an easy one. Feet.
No, Grandma, your feet should never be on the table.
My dad drinks.
No, Grandma, it's something you put food on.
My hand!
Thank goodness she's gone. She was giving me a headache.
Grandpa! How could you say that about Grandma? I live in the ocean. I can live for a very long time. I'm a very large mammal. What am I?
A large mammal? That's your grandma!
Grandpa! A dolphin? A shark? A whale? I got it.
You sure it wasn't your grandma?
Grandpa!
I have 2 hands, but I cannot scratch myself. What am I? Your grandmother!
Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky. It's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew!
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this?
I'm ready for cheer!
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait. Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain. You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No! You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did? I have to complete 100 tasks today. There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100.
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late.
What? I think I just got the ick.
No, Jiggy.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man.
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got one task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Give me that! I wonder what's in Mommy's purse. Chicken nugget!
Brianna, did you steal my purse?
No!
I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie, because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you were so funny. It's just like, you could get any girl in the world, and you chose Brianna. Anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey. Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly? What? No, why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey.
Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yep.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you and I never have, Jake.
Brianna.
I'm in love with Jake, and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Do this. Put your hands on your head. Wait, did she say do this or do that?
Yes, she said do this. Hurry, everyone put your hands on your head.
Sophie was too slow. Do this. Blink your eyes 3 times. Do that. Remove your hands from your head.
Finally!
Timmy, no, she didn't say do this.
Please, give me another chance.
Do that. Touch your nose.
No one do it. She said do that and not do this.
Good listening, Brianna.
My arm's getting so sore. I don't know how much longer I can hold it up for.
I can't hold up my arms anymore. I'm putting them down.
No, you can't. If you put your arms down, she'll kill you.
I have to.
Ugh, much better. Do this. Take your hands off your head.
Finally, my arms are so sore.
Do this. Don't breathe. Do this. Don't breathe.
I'm asthmatic. I need my inhaler.
Do that. Breathe. Do this. Breathe.
Thank goodness she let us breathe. I was about to pass out.
I need to use the washroom.
Hurry before she tells us to do something.
Do this. Stand still.
Guess you can't use the bathroom.
I already did.
I'm so hungry. Can this game stop so I can eat something?
Do this. Pick up a slice of pizza. Mmm, pizza.
No, she didn't say to eat it. Please let us eat the pizza. I'm so hungry. If I don't eat something soon, I'm gonna pass out.
Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out. Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out.
I finished my slice already. You got this, Bree.
Last bite.
Brianna, hurry. Swallow. The timer's almost out.
Safe.
Brianna, you did it.
Thanks for encouraging me there, Jake. I was almost ready to give up.
Do this. Kiss someone.
I guess we should kiss?
I mean, I guess we have to.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Do this. Grab a water bottle. Do that. Drink from the water bottle.
Great, I'm so thirsty.
Jake, no, she didn't say do this. She said do that.
Goodbye, Bree. I love you.
Jake!
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Brianna, don't tell her what to do. She might get angry. Do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna.
I said do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna. Do this. Everyone, go drink water, eat food, and go to the washroom if you have to.
Do this. Don't go anywhere. Brianna, what you're doing is very dangerous. Do that. Drink from your water bottle.
Finally, she's letting us drink.
Don't do it. She said do that, not do this. Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Stand still and keep playing do this, do that.
Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Continue playing do this, do that.
Do this. Everyone.
Do this, Brianna. Never participate in playing do this, do that again.
I'm free. I'm free.
Honey, don't do that. Pick up your toy now.
I don't want to. Ouch. Mommy, why is my heart hurting?
Because you must do whatever someone tells you to do. You were born with a curse. If you disobey someone's orders, you'll die.
Okay, Mommy, I'll pick it up right away.
Now, sweetie, you can't let anyone find out about your curse. Because if they find out that you can't disobey them, they'll order you to do things that you don't want to do. Understand?
Yes, Mommy, I understand.
Give me your lunch.
Sophie...
Aw, Bree, I was just joking. Take your lunch back. Come on, you know I would never use your curse against you.
I know. You're the only one other than my family who knows about my curse. I'm glad I have a friend like you who I can trust.
Brianna, give me all your money.
Okay.
Brianna, spin in a circle. Stop spinning.
Sophie wasn't lying. She really has to do whatever we tell her to do. Stand still.
All right, now stay there and don't move. Bye-bye, Brianna.
Guys, don't leave me here like this. Help, help, somebody help me, please!
What's wrong? Is everything okay?
Tell me that I'm allowed to move.
Okay, you can move.
Oh, thank goodness.
Hey, wait, why did you need me to say that?
Look, I'm sorry, but I can't tell you.
Hey, don't go yet. Tell me your name first.
My name's Brianna.
Nice name. I'm James.
Can I go now, James?
Yeah, of course you can. You don't have to do anything you don't want to do.
You have no idea. Sophie! Sophie! You told Timmy and Jimmy about my curse? How could you?
Brianna, I can explain.
I hate you!
Stay here and listen to what I have to say. I told my boyfriend about your curse, and he told Timmy and Jimmy, and they told a lot of people.
Sophie, do you not understand how dangerous this is for me? Let me go now.
You have to forgive me first.
Okay, I forgive you. I forgive you.
No, you have to mean it.
How could I genuinely mean it after what you've done?
Brianna, don't forgive Sophie. Brianna, don't forgive Sophie.
Forgive me, Brianna.
Don't forgive Sophie ever. Brianna, give Sophie a knuckle sandwich.
I can't believe you just made me do that to Sophie.
You'll thank me later. Let's go.
I can't believe you made me do that, James.
Brianna, pick your nose. Brianna, pull your hair.
Ow!
Leave her alone, guys. Come on, Bree. Let's go somewhere no one can bother you.
James, why did you bring me to the school's basement?
Because no one will be able to find you here.
It's okay, James. You don't need to worry about me. I'm going to go home now, and I'm never going to come back to the school again. It's not safe here.
How are you going to learn?
Homeschooling?
And what about me?
James, move out of the way. I want to leave now.
You are never allowed to leave this room or ask anyone for help. But don't worry. I'll check up on you, babe.
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
The hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents your soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way that's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit.
Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you. Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope that getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, we'll go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else does.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class.
Do you think it was Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Devin's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna? Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right.
Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before.
Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin,
I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia. Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia. How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart. Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you when I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with you is your soulmate.
That means I'm going to find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin!
Susan! Susan! My baby! Is not breathing!
Miss Applewood, that's not a baby. That's a stuffed turkey.
You turned my baby into a stuffed turkey?
Should I come back another time? No, she's fine. She's just been a little out of it recently.
You know I can hear you, right?
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Susie. How are you doing, sweetheart?
Good, but I miss talking to you.
Why haven't you been answering any of my calls?
You haven't called me. Miss Applewood, you were phoning the police every single day, not your granddaughter, so we had to take away your phone privileges.
Wrong number, I guess.
Grandma, Mom's on the phone. She says hi. Is there anything you want to say to her?
Tell her I said she's a for putting me in the nursing home.
Yeah, Mom, she says she loves you.
I didn't say that.
You're so skibbity.
You're so phantom tag.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great, and now Jimmy stole my line.
Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were... Oh, no.
Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh, I'll get it.
Which one of us went to go pick it up first?
It was definitely me. Stop copying me. Stop copying me.
I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Look, both of us are still alive, so that means neither of us were copying each other. We both went to pick it up at the same time.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Anyways, I'm heading to class now.
Bye.
Bye.
So close.
Hey, Brianna, did you finish the homework? I totally forgot.
Yeah, I did. Chad, are you copying my homework?
No.
Well, I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you did just copy my homework, you're gonna die.
I told you I didn't!
And that's why you should always do your homework.
You tell him, Eugene!
He can't hear you, he's dead!
Good, now that everyone has their assignments, everyone must start their assignment at the exact same time so that no one is accused of copying someone else's actions. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Oh, I'm getting so tired. Ooh! No, Brianna, don't yawn.
Good morning.
Mom, I have like 10 sweaters on. Why is the house freezing cold?
The government released a temperature meter to help you find your soulmate. The hotter it is, the closer you are to your soulmate, and the colder it is, the farther away you are from your soulmate.
Where is my soulmate? The moon? It's finally starting to warm up a bit.
Not for me. Brr. I'm even colder than I was this morning.
I feel heat coming from that way.
You should follow it then. It will lead you to your soulmate.
I need to go towards the heat. I've been freezing all morning long. It's getting warmer. Follow the heat.
What are you doing?
I'm following the heat. Oh, it's getting hot. This door, it's like it's on fire. That's where my soulmate must be. Oh my gosh, why is it so hot in here?
Excuse me, are you in the right classroom? What are you doing here?
My soulmate's in this classroom, but I gotta go. It is way too hot in here. Ah! Oh my gosh, it's finally cooling down. It's so nice and cool over here, bestie.
Says you, I've been freezing all morning. So, did you find your soulmate?
No, I found out which classroom my soulmate's in, but I couldn't get close. I started overheating. How am I supposed to find my soulmate if it gets unbearably hot every time we get close?
Only at first. You two need to introduce yourselves to each other. Once you introduce yourselves to each other, the temperature will become perfect.
Why does no one tell me these things? Why is it getting so hot?
You're so hot.
It's getting so cold all of a sudden.
Is your soulmate still breathing? If he's not alive, you'll freeze to death.
Wake up!
Oh.
Hurry, Bree. Introduce yourself to your soulmate.
Hi, my name is Brianna. Hello? Hello? I'm still freezing.
That's because he also needs to introduce himself to you. Is he still breathing?
He's breathing, but he's not responding.
He needs to go to a hospital. Now.
Yeah. Well, doctor, is my soulmate gonna be okay?
It's not looking good right now. It appears he's had a heart attack.
Oh no, he must have had a heart attack when he saw me because I'm so beautiful.
No, he has a history of heart problems.
Please wake up. I want to meet you.
I have some unfortunate news. We believe this man may be brain dead. He won't be able to communicate and his organs will start to fail.
No, doctor, if he goes, I'm going to freeze.
We aren't 100% sure, but we're going to run some tests to confirm it.
Please introduce yourself to me. I'm going to freeze.
Hi, I'm Timmy. I love you.
Doctor, doctor, he's responding.
1, 2, 3, 4. Somebody's knocking at your door.
Who's there? Who are you? How did you know that?
5, 6, 7, 8. Answering the door will be a mistake.
Sweetie, did you already finish studying?
Yeah, Mom, I'm done studying. I'm just heading to bed, okay? Just keep that door locked.
Brianna?
Yes, sir?
I need you to come see me after class. We need to talk about your grades.
Okay, yeah. You asked to see me, sir?
Your grades have been declining exponentially.
1, 2, 3, 4. Somebody's coming to the door.
Somebody's coming to the door.
Excuse me?
I need to lock that door!
1, 2, 3, 4. Somebody's coming to the door.
Somebody's coming to the door.
Excuse me?
I need to lock that door!
What are you doing? Someone's trying to get in. I'm going to open the door.
No, 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 you can't! You don't understand!
I understand. Now move out of my way.
5, 6, 7, 8. Push him through the door before it's too late.
No, no, no! Let me in! Open the door! Let me in!
Open the door!
1, 2, 3, 4. It's safe now to go through the door.
Brianna, have you seen our teacher, Mr. Stevens, anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Huh, weird.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't open the door.
Don't open that door.
Bro, but they're knocking.
Soulmate chooses my looks or soulmate chooses my personality? I want him to choose my looks. He'll probably make me look so beautiful. Like Barbie. Lip ring and nose piercings? My mom is going to get so mad at me if she finds out I have piercings. What are my friends at school going to think of me?
Off to school already?
Yeah, Mom, I'm going to school now.
What do you have on your nose? Is that a piercing? Did you get a nose piercing?
Hey, Brittany. Hey, Stephanie. I had the worst morning today.
Why are you dressed like that? It's so not preppy.
My soulmate got to choose how I look. Trust me, I don't want to dress like this.
Aw, poor Bree. Too bad you can't hang out with us anymore. I'm really gonna miss you.
Guys, you're my best friends.
I'm sorry, but you just don't match our aesthetic anymore.
Choose soulmate's looks or personality? I'm gonna choose looks. He may not have made me look like Barbie, but I'm gonna make him look like Ken.
Who are you talking to?
Yo, what's up? Goth, rock, punk, metal.
Are you emo? Why haven't we met before? I'm Skull.
I'm Cactus.
I'm Brianna. I used to be preppy, but my soulmate made me dress like this, so now I guess I need to be friends with people like you.
Just because you look the part doesn't mean you're like us. Do you listen to punk music?
No.
Heavy metal?
No.
Sad music?
No.
Do you ponder on the hardships of life and cry?
No.
I knew it.
Hey, guys. Bro, why do you look preppy? Yuck!
No way, I made my soulmate dress just like you!
Really? I made mine dress like you!
You made me look like this!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands! I'm not doing it, I'm not happy!
If you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands! If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh, Chad wasn't happy and you know it. Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens, you can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens! I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens? How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he'd die.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you? That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
Jake, you wouldn't actually do it, right? You wouldn't kill me.
I would. Happily.
Bree Bree, where are you? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Found you. This is for my dad.
Jake?
Uh-oh, Jake took too long to complete his happy and you know it.
Jake, are you still alive?
Not for much longer. I'm so cold.
Here, take this sweater. You gave it to me. You should have it back anyways. I really did love you, Jake.
I love you.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket. If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
Jimmy, let's play house. You be the wife, I'll be the...
Jimmy, spell witch.
B-I...
Jimmy, there's no B in witch.
I thought he said...
Jimmy!
Oopsies, I'll try again. W-E...
Try again. You have one more chance to spell it right.
Okay, W-H-I-C-H.
Jimmy, I think that's the wrong kind of witch.
Brianna, spell Timmy.
T-I-M-M-Y.
Honey?
What is it, Grandma? I'm trying to finish my homework.
I just woke up. Is today Wednesday?
No, today's Friday.
What? I just woke up from a nap. Are you telling me I slept through Wednesday and Thursday?
Yeah, Grandma, you did. I thought you had expired.
Grandma, spell Wednesday.
But I don't know how to spell.
You have to try.
W-H. Oh, come on, you little...
Day of the week is it? I forgot.
Oh no, Jimmy, you forgot. You need to remember before the timer runs out or else you die.
I don't know. It could be any day of the week. It could be Monday, Tuesday, Friday.
Come on, Jimmy, think.
Come on, Jimmy.
It's a day of the week that starts with a T.
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy?
No, Jimmy, that's not a day of the week.
Jimmy, no!
The answer was Thursday.
Wait, what did I just come in this room for?
Oh no, I forgot.
Are you off to school now, sweetie?
My school bag! That's what I forgot.
All right, Mom, I'm off to school now.
You never said goodbye to me. What's your name again?
Grandma, you forgot?
Grandma's getting old. She's becoming more forgetful.
It starts with a B.
Buddy!
What? No, it rhymes with banana.
But
it rhymes with banana.
Banana. Banana, fofana, banana, banana. I don't know what else rhymes with banana. Grandma!
Don't blame yourself. Grandma's memory has been getting bad for a while now. It's because of her old age.
I'm leaving now. Bye, Mom.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What could I possibly be forgetting? Oh, my lunch. Jenny, your outfit looks so good. What's the occasion?
Seriously, you forgot?
No, I remember. You're going to a funeral.
No, you're my best friend. How could you forget?
It's your birthday. Happy birthday, Jenny.
I can't believe you.
Jenny.
Psst, Jenny.
Jenny.
Please forgive me. I'm sorry I forgot your birthday.
Hey, Brianna, when Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six.
Hey, Brianna, when Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six. Come on, Brianna, think.
The answer was Thursday.
Thursday, it was Thursday!
Dang it!
Timmy, why did you ask me that question knowing I wouldn't be able to remember?
The day that Jimmy forgot, you had no remorse for him. Ever since then, I knew I had to get revenge.
Timmy, what's the last thing you said to Jimmy?
I don't remember!
I'm lying. It was,
Jimmy, no!
From now on, Brianna, watch your back. I forgive you for forgetting my birthday.
Really?
No. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday? Good job, Jenny.
You guys are trying to get me out together. Your shirt was pink.
You're right. It was pink.
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was,
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was, January?
You got mad at me because I forgot your birthday. And even teamed up with Timmy to try and eliminate me.
Leave me out of this.
Brianna, I really am sorry. You've been a great friend. Come on, Jenny. You can remember. We've been friends since kindergarten.
I can't. I don't remember.
No. Jenny! Jenny?
Well, this is awkward.
Jimmy!
This is all your fault, Timmy. You're the one who turned Jenny against me.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
What day of the week is it?
Sunday.
What did you eat for dinner last night?
Raw onions.
What's the last thing Jimmy said before he died?
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy!
Brianna, are you trying to ask Timmy questions you know he'd forget?
No. It's not what it looks like.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name, it's...
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name, it's...
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Of course, everyone forgets the nerdy guy's name.
Eugene! I remember now, you're the nerdy guy who has no riz and gets no girls.
That's enough, Brianna.
Timmy, why did you say you're in love with me earlier?
Because I am. I think that's the real reason I was so mad. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday?
Blue.
What did Eugene say to you after you remembered his name?
That's enough, Brianna. I know you don't actually love me, Timmy. You were just trying to catch me off guard so I'd lose.
Hey, Brianna.
Jimmy, how are you alive?
I took Jimmy to the hospital that night, and he survived. Jimmy's been in hiding ever since, because if the government found out, they'd eliminate him for real this time.
Jimmy and Timmy, that night that Jimmy was so-called eliminated, what did I say before I walked off?
That's a trick question. You didn't say anything. You just walked off.
Yeah, she just walked off. That's correct. Why is the timer still going? No way. Is it not correct? I don't think so, Timmy. What she said was, it was Thursday.
Oh, right. I remember now. You said it was Thursday.
That's not the answer.
If that's not the answer, what is?
The answer was Thursday.
Susan, Miss Applewood is crying again.
Just put on a 60-second video with a video of someone playing with slime next to it.
That's a very niche request.
It works every time, trust me.
All right, everyone, who's ready to take their vitamins?
3, 2, 1.
I'm sad again.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Mr. Stevens, it's time to eat your lunch. You got puree mashed potatoes and puree beef, and then I don't know what that is.
Why would I need a meal when I have a snack right in front of me?
Treat me like what's easy. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me.
Fine. Don't eat.
Oh, he ate.
I wonder what's in Mommy's purse. Chicken nugget.
Brianna, did you steal my purse?
No.
I really hope you're telling the truth, because if you don't tell the truth before the timer runs out, you'll die.
Okay, I took it.
I'm glad you told the truth. Now remember, never lie, because it's very dangerous, okay?
Okay.
Brianna, has Jake came to school yet?
My boyfriend Jake? No, I haven't seen him yet.
Hey, baby.
Jakey!
Are we still on for our date tonight?
Of course.
Jake, you are so funny.
Huh?
It's just like, you could get any girl in the world, and you chose Brianna. Anyways, I gotta go. I'll see you later, babe.
Okay, bye, Jakey.
Hey, Emma. Do you have a crush on my boyfriend? Because you were acting like a total pick-me when he was around.
What? No way. Why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly? What? No, why would I like your boyfriend?
Are you sure you're telling the truth?
Honestly, yeah, I do have a crush on Jake. But there's something else you should know. Jake and I were dating behind your back a few months ago. I'm sorry, Brianna.
No, no, Emma, you're lying. He would never do that.
If I was lying, I would die. Go ask Jake yourself if you don't believe me.
Got your pen.
Jakey.
Jake, Emma told me earlier that you guys used to date while dating me. Is that true?
It's Brianna and Jake. Did you already finish your assignments?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
It's true. Emma and I were seeing each other while you and I were dating.
But I don't love Emma. I've always loved you.
I don't love you and I never have, Jake.
Brianna.
I'm in love with Jake, and I always have been. Was that Jake?
Soulmate chooses my looks, or soulmate chooses my personality? I want him to choose my looks. He'll probably make me look so beautiful, like Barbie. It is so not from in here.
Oh my gosh, what is this, lip ring and nose piercings? My mom is going to get so mad at me if she finds out I have piercings. What are my friends at school going to think of me?
Off to school already?
Yeah, Mom, I'm going to school now.
What do you have on your nose? Is that a piercing? Did you get a nose piercing?
Hey, Brittany. Hey, Stephanie. I had the worst morning today.
Why are you dressed like that? It's so not preppy.
My soulmate got to choose how I look. Trust me, I don't want to dress like this.
Aw, poor Bree. Too bad you can't hang out with us anymore. I'm really gonna miss you.
Guys, you're my best friends.
I'm sorry, but you just don't match our aesthetic anymore.
Choose soulmate's looks or personality? I'm gonna choose looks. He may not have made me look like Barbie, but I'm gonna make him look like Ken.
Who are you talking to?
Yo, what's up? Goth, rock, punk, metal.
Are you emo? Why haven't we met before? I'm Skull.
I'm Cactus.
I'm Brianna. I used to be preppy, but my soulmate made me dress like this, so now I guess I need to be friends with people like you.
Just because you look the part doesn't mean you're like us. Do you listen to punk music?
No.
Heavy metal?
No.
Sad music?
No.
Do you ponder on the hardships of life and cry?
No.
I knew it.
Hey, guys. Bro, why do you look preppy? Yuck!
No way, I made my soulmate dress just like you.
Really? I made mine dress like you.
You made me look like this! Your hair looks so silly.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. You look better bald than with your hairstyle.
Brianna, you're bald.
What? How?
That
That's your karma. When you do something bad, your karma will come instantly. You made fun of her hair, so you went bald.
No, I can't be bald. I don't want to look like...
Mr. Worldwide!
Sissy, where's my lip liner?
I don't know.
I know you took it.
I didn't.
Yes, you did, because you're a bratty little thief and no one likes you. Oh, I found it. Oh, no. Why isn't it coming off? Nothing I do is making this come off. This must be my karma for yelling at my sister. I need to apologize. Sissy, I'm sorry you're such an annoying brat who steals my makeup all the time.
I'm so sorry you need makeup to be pretty.
I'm sorry you were ever born. Sissy, where'd she go? I'm sorry you were ever born. Sissy, where'd she go? Sissy, are you playing hide and seek? Come out, stop playing, come on.
Cause karma is my boyfriend. Karma is a...
What are you still doing here? You're supposed to be at school.
Where's your little sister? Did she leave already?
She's gone. I said I wish she was never born and she disappeared.
Her disappearing is your karma for saying that. Now you must do as many good deeds as possible in hopes that good karma will bring your little sister back home. Go now. Get out of here.
Mom, I made you tea and I cleaned the whole house. Dinner's almost ready.
Good job. Keep going.
How many good deeds do you think it will take for Sissy to come back?
There's no guarantee that getting good karma will bring back your sister.
Her favorite stuffed snowman. Emily, I'm sorry I said I wish you were never born. I didn't mean it. I love you. Please, just take me instead of her. Take me instead of her!
Sissy?
Is you?
Oh no, singing is banned. Now if I keep singing, I'll die.
Thank goodness, I almost died from your terrible singing.
Jimmy? You are ugly.
You're pretty.
Womp, womp.
Are you ready to have our first kiss?
I'm so ready. Are you serious right now, bro? I can't have my first kiss now.
Why not?
Kissing's illegal. Brittany, Jake?
Oh, hey, baby.
Babe, not only are you cheating on me, but you're breaking the law. They low-key deserve that.
How's your day been so far, girl?
Not good, Sophie. My boyfriend cheated on me and then died.
Darn. Really get into it.
Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie! Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie!
Yeah. I can't. I'm sorry. I can't stop dancing.
Sophie.
In margin and 3D.
Eugene, stop singing.
Why?
Because you're singing Jungkook, you're gonna make everyone in this classroom dance.
In margin and 3D.
Everyone, plug your ears.
You won't regret me. Won't regret me.
That's it. I can't do it anymore. I'm dancing.
In 3D.
Yay, dance is not banned anymore.
No.
That trash bag is so cute.
Thank you. I call it garbage chic. You should try it, Emma, because I can see everything.
Not everything. I'm still wearing socks.
No, Emma, you can't wear socks. Oh, thank goodness.
No! We want to be free!
Speak for yourself, Chad.
Huh? Day of the week is it? I forgot.
Oh no, Jimmy, you forgot? You need to remember before the timer runs out or else you die!
I don't know, it could be any day of the week. It could be Monday, Tuesday, Friday.
Come on, Jimmy, think!
Come on, Jimmy!
It's a day of the week that starts with a T.
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy?
No, Jimmy, that's not a day of the week!
Jimmy, no!
The answer was Thursday.
Wait. What did I just come in this room for? Oh no, I forgot!
Are you off to school now, sweetie?
My school bag! That's what I forgot. Alright, Mom, I'm off to school now.
You never said goodbye to me. What's your name again?
Grandma, you forgot?
Grandma's getting old. She's becoming more forgetful.
It starts with a B.
Buddy!
What? No, it rhymes with banana. It rhymes with banana.
Nana! Banana, fofana, banana, banana. I don't know what else rhymes with banana.
Grandma!
Don't blame yourself. Grandma's memory has been getting bad for a while now. It's because of her old age.
I'm leaving now. Bye, Mom.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What could I possibly be forgetting?
my lunch. Jenny, your outfit looks so good. What's the occasion?
Seriously, you forgot?
No, I remember. You're going to a funeral.
No, you're my best friend. How could you forget?
It's your birthday. Happy birthday, Jenny.
I can't believe you.
Jenny.
Psst, Jenny.
Jenny.
Please forgive me. I'm sorry I forgot your birthday.
Hey, Brianna, when Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six.
Hey, Brianna, when Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six. Come on, Brianna, think.
The answer was Thursday.
Thursday, Thursday, it was Thursday!
Dang it!
Timmy, why did you ask me that question knowing I wouldn't be able to remember?
The day that Jimmy forgot, you had no remorse for him. Ever since then, I knew I had to get revenge.
Timmy, what's the last thing you said to Jimmy?
I don't remember!
I'm lying. It was,
Jimmy, no!
From now on, Brianna, watch your back. I forgive you for forgetting my birthday.
Really?
No. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday? Good job, Jenny.
You guys are trying to get me out together. Your shirt was pink.
You're right. It was pink.
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was,
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was, January?
You got mad at me because I forgot your birthday. And even teamed up with Timmy to try and eliminate me.
Leave me out of this.
Brianna, I really am sorry. You've been a great friend. Come on, Jenny. You can remember. We've been friends since kindergarten.
I can't. I don't remember.
No. Jenny! Jenny!
Well, this is awkward.
Jimmy!
This is all your fault, Timmy. You're the one who turned Jenny against me.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
What day of the week is it?
Sunday.
What did you eat for dinner last night?
Raw onions.
What's the last thing Jimmy said before he died?
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy!
Brianna, are you trying to ask Timmy questions you know he'd forget?
No. It's not what it looks like.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name, it's...
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name, it's...
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Of course, everyone forgets the nerdy guy's name.
Eugene! I remember now, you're the nerdy guy who has no riz and gets no girls.
That's enough, Brianna!
Timmy, why did you say you're in love with me earlier?
Because I am. I think that's the real reason I was so mad. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday?
Blue.
What did Eugene say to you after you remembered his name?
That's enough, Brianna. I know you don't actually love me, Timmy. You were just trying to catch me off guard so I'd lose.
Hey, Brianna.
Jimmy, how are you alive?
I took Jimmy to the hospital that night, and he survived. Jimmy's been in hiding ever since, because if the government found out, they'd eliminate him for real this time.
Jimmy and Timmy, that night that Jimmy was so-called eliminated, what did I say before I walked off?
That's a trick question. You didn't say anything. You just walked off.
Yeah, she just walked off. That's correct. Why is the timer still going? No way. Is it not correct?
I don't think so, Timmy. What she said was, it was Thursday.
Oh, right. I remember now. You said it was Thursday.
That's not the answer.
If that's not the answer, what is?
The answer was Thursday.
I'm going to school now, Mom.
Wait, sweetie. You almost forgot your lunch.
Thanks. Mom, your last kiss was Mr. Stevens? What about Dad?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I know he's your principal. Please don't tell your father. Please. Bree, guess what?
Sophie. No way. You had your first kiss? And it was Chad? Why didn't you tell me?
I was going to. Wow, would you look at that. Your last kiss was Jake. Obviously, he is your boyfriend.
Brianna, wait.
Oh, hey, Chad.
You look so beautiful today. I need to tell you, I've been in love with you since the second grade.
Chad, you're Jake's best friend, and Sophie...
You got something on the corner of your mouth. Let me get it for you.
Okay. Chad, why did you just kiss me?
I'm sorry, I...
Now no one can touch me or they'll know we kissed!
Bree!
Are you running late to class, too?
Hold my hand, babe. Let's walk together.
Stay back!
I really like your new hairstyle, Brianna. Thank you, Jimmy. Brianna, I really like your hairstyle, too. And thank you, Timmy. Timmy, don't copy me. Why do I keep getting money? I don't have a job.
Because you just got compliments. Every time someone compliments you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
She's so cool. She's wearing sunglasses inside.
Wrong! Two sunglasses?
She's the coolest person on earth!
Bruh! Hand sunglasses?
Baby girl, you look so beautiful today.
More money.
Give me a kiss.
No, I don't want you to ruin my lipstick.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to ruin your perfect lip gloss.
Tell me more.
You're so beautiful. Your hair reminds me of straw.
What's going on? Why am I losing money? I'm the most popular girl in the school. I get the most compliments.
It's because everyone's insulting you. Look at this.
Mommy, it's almost the new year. Forget mommy or daddy? No, I can't choose.
Sweetie, you have to choose before it's the new year, or else you'll forget us both.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year, Mom.
Mommy, Happy New Year.
Who are you, little girl? Why are you talking to me?
I'm your daughter.
I don't have a 6-year-old. I only have one daughter, and she's 15 years old.
Mommy.
Oh, no, darling. I think your mother chose to forget you.
Who are you? Get away from me, weirdo.
That's it. I'm going to get milk.
It's that time of year again, Mom.
What time of year?
Where we choose who we will forget in the new year.
Oh, it's that time again? What are your first options?
Remember when you chose to forget me when I was 6?
That was so long ago. You were 6 years old. We barely had any memories to begin with. But I know you now.
I choose.
What were your options? You never told me, sweetie.
It was between older sister and grandma. I chose grandma.
Good choice. Grandma's old anyways.
Yeah.
Girl, your fit is so cute.
Thank you, bestie.
Now, how does my girlfriend get more beautiful every single day?
Stop it, babe.
What's wrong, Bree?
I just got my next set of options. No, I'm not going
to
choose.
Brianna, you have to choose, because if you don't choose before it gives you the next set of options, you'll forget them both. Who in the new year are you going to forget?
It was between Timmy or Jimmy. I chose Jimmy.
That's a good choice. Everyone likes Timmy better.
I wish my girlfriend was as pretty as you.
So leave her and be with me.
Don't worry, I will soon.
I made the wrong choice. I'm not gonna choose. I want to forget them both.
Oh, babe, you're here.
I'm not your babe. Not anymore.
Got your pen?
Jimmy!
Jimmy, catch!
Jimmy!
Catch Timmy!
Come on, guys, give me my pen back! Forget Timmy or Jimmy.
Choose Jimmy! What? No, don't choose me. Timmy's the one who stole your pen in the first place.
I'm gonna choose Jimmy.
Jimmy, no!
I thought you said you got them as an option earlier, Brianna. Why'd you lie to me? You know what? Don't even tell me.
Bestie, wait! Sophie, let me explain.
Why didn't you tell me who you actually chose to forget?
I didn't tell you because I chose to forget you over my boyfriend.
Oh, I just got an option. Choose to forget you or choose to forget Emma. I choose.
Bestie, please don't choose to forget me.
And why not? You chose to forget me.
I know and it was a mistake, but you and Emma aren't even that close. If you choose to forget me, then neither of us will ever remember our memories together. And we won't ever meet again.
Why would I want to remember someone who chose a boy over their best friend? Emma would never do what you did. Goodbye, Brianna.
It's one more day till the new year. Almost everyone I care about is going to be forgotten. Forget my cat Oreo or my older sister? No, I can't choose. No, I have to choose. I don't want to forget them both. It disappeared. I'm going to forget both of them?
15 seconds until the new year. New year, new me.
Forget myself or everyone I've ever known?
Brianna, it's almost a new year. Hurry and choose.
I'm going to forget myself.
Sweetie, I don't think that's a good decision. Happy New Year, everyone.
Ah! What are you doing in my house? Who are you?
I don't know. Who am I? For some reason, I remember you, but not even myself. You're my mom, right?
No, I'm not your mom. I only have one daughter. Oh no, looks like Mom chose to forget you again. You don't know who you are because you chose to forget yourself in the new year. But you know who I am, right?
Yeah, you're my older sister.
And you don't know your own name?
No.
Your name is I'm a Hog.
I'm a Hog.
So when people ask you your name, you'll say?
I'm a Hog.
Hi, Bree. You don't remember me, but...
No, my name's I'm a Hog.
I wanted to introduce myself. I'm Sophie.
Sophie, I remember you. You're my best friend, but I thought you chose to forget me.
I only said that because I was mad. I would never forget you, Bree.
No, it's I'm a hawk!
Bombastic. Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! It was Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash. We need cash? Why am I hearing voices?
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma! Grandma!
I'ma grow up and be an astronaut.
I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma couldn't finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him. Said him.
Brianna, what's wrong?
I just got a TikTok sound. I said a...
Come on, you have to say the rest of the sound.
I said a boom.
Come on, hurry.
I'm trying to think. I said a boom, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I got it.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Come on, let's go to class.
Okay.
What is this?
You just got a TikTok sound, didn't you? I know this one.
What are you doing?
What were we just about to do?
I think I know the rest of the sound.
Okay, let's go to class.
No! It was okay, let's go.
There's my beautiful girlfriend. What's wrong, baby?
My best friend couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. I think I'm just gonna go home early today.
One, two.
I just got a TikTok sound. One, two.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. One, two. Buckle my shoe.
No, babe, you're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give hints.
I forgot.
Baby.
Answer now or be eliminated.
One, two. Buckle my shoe, 3, 4. Buckle some more, 5, 6. Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Out. Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the, mommy?
Mommy, that's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a tic-tac sound. Mommy, look what I can do. Mommy, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa Ewa. The principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound. You know what it never was? That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Frick. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Timmy, please just let me go home. I want to see my family.
At least you have a home, a family. Everyone I know and love is gone because they couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. If I don't get to see my family again, neither do you. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
Ashley!
Ashley? I just got a TikTok sound. Give me a hint now. Ashley, look at the floor. Ashley, look at the floor.
You really thought I'd give you the right hint, Timmy? It was Ashley, look at me.
There you are. Now get to class.
Just leave me alone, Eugene.
Okay, well, that's interesting.
You need to learn.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Honey, you're home early.
Mom, today's been the worst day. When is this game gonna end?
Happy, happy, happy!
Oh no.
Mommy,
that? That's your soulmate Easter egg.
Soulmate egg?
Open it. Inside will be a letter of your soulmate's name.
Why?
Look at you. You got one letter already. Each Easter egg will have a letter of your soulmate's name, and once you complete the name, you'll meet your soulmate. Now, it can be difficult to know where to look for your soulmate Easter eggs, so you'll be given hints on where to find them.
But, Mommy, what if I find an egg and it's not my soulmate egg? Somebody else's soulmate egg?
Don't worry, sweetie. You'll only be able to find the eggs that are meant for you.
Okay, Mommy. I'm gonna look for my soulmate, but not yet. I'm only 6 years old. I'll start searching when I'm a big girl.
That's a good idea.
Good morning, Sissy.
This is the year I'm going to find my soulmate, little Sissy. All I have to do is find all these Easter eggs before Easter. Oh no, where are they? I'm in a container with items that look like me, but aren't me.
What?
I'm in a container with items that look like me, but aren't me. What could that possibly mean?
My tummy's upset. Those eggs that Mama fed us this morning were gross.
An egg container!
Harry, open it, open it!
And I was right. Finding my soulmate is going to be so easy. I only need 3 more letters.
What letter did you get?
M.
Oh no, Sissy, it's 7:55 a.m. We're going to be late for school.
Oh no.
Just do it.
Oh, thank goodness you're not in class yet, Timmy. That means I'm not late.
You're definitely late. I'm skipping class.
Oh no. You'll find me where you're standing right now. My shoes! There's no eggs in there!
Check your school bag! Maybe it's in your hair! Maybe it's in your clothes! Your ears? In your nose?
Wait! I think I know where it is.
Game leader, Brianna.
Everyone, I'm in charge of do as I say, not as I do. Now remember, you have to copy what I say, not follow my actions, because my actions won't match what I say to do.
Stop talking! Everyone knows the rules already.
Okay, everyone, clap your hands.
Timmy, what are you doing?
No, Timmy, you were supposed to clap your hands.
I thought you said clap without hands. My brother.
Give an instruction.
Everyone, cross your arms.
Dang it. Brittany was copying your dad's moves.
No, Brittany. You were supposed to do as I say, not as I do.
I forgot.
Brittany.
No, my girlfriend. Look what you've done, Brianna. I lost my girlfriend and my brother because of you.
Jimmy, it's not my fault. They're supposed to do as I say, not as I do. They didn't follow the instructions properly.
Maybe if you talked louder, they could have heard the instructions properly.
Why is it changing who's in charge?
Ha! It's me.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second. Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please,
don't let her in.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please,
don't let her in.
Hurry, they're chasing me.
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks.
Are they close?
No, they're far away. Hurry.
She's lying.
Open up. They found me.
You're coming with me.
Help. Help.
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away. I'm stuck in traffic. Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't. Just don't come.
Hey, baby. How are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open. Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad, why do you have a mask?
Because you're next.
Brianna, what rhymes with fool?
What rhymes with fool? School.
Correct.
That was easy. Speaking of school, Emily, hurry up, we're gonna be late.
I'm ready.
Emily, what rhymes with orange?
Orange, but nothing rhymes with orange.
There's gotta be something that rhymes with orange.
Storange, porange.
Emily, they have to be actual words.
Sporange?
No, Emily, that's not a word.
Correct.
I got it.
Oh, awesome.
Why aren't you girls at school yet?
We're heading to school now, Mom.
Mom, what rhymes with daughters?
Daughters. That should be an easy word for you to rhyme. Right, Mom?
I don't know. I can't think clearly today. I'm so tired.
It's okay. You can do it. Just clear your head.
Daughters.
Mom.
I can't.
Mom, please.
Mommy.
My mother.
Brianna, what rhymes with mother?
That is so messed up.
Brianna, what rhymes with mother?
That is so messed up.
Mommy.
Emily, stop crying. I'm trying to think.
I want mommy.
Mommy's gone, okay? She's gone and she's never coming back. Brother.
Correct.
Hey, Emily, I'm sorry I acted that way.
I'll walk myself to school today. Don't follow me.
Emily!
Bree, you good?
My mom couldn't rhyme the word this morning, and my sister won't even talk to me. So yeah, I'm not doing great.
Brianna, what rhymes with sister?
Miss her.
Correct. Man, that's tough. Here, do my assignment for me. Brittany, what rhymes with assignment? Nothing rhymes with assignment because assignment isn't even a real word.
Assignment is most definitely a real word.
Assignment.
Come on, Brittany, use your brain.
I don't need to use my brain because I'm pretty.
Brittany!
Brianna, something happened to your sister.
Brianna, what rhymes with lost? Brianna, what rhymes with lost?
Your sister's school called. They said she never showed up to class.
What?
Do you know where she might be?
Just give me a minute. I need to rhyme the word. Frost.
Correct.
I need to find my sister.
I need to talk to you.
Let me go. I need to find my sister.
I want to get back together, babe.
You cheated on me.
Jake, what rhymes with cheated?
You're not going anywhere. You're going to help me rhyme this word.
Hot, hot. When you're hot, you're...
warm-dited. That's not a good hint. Give me a better one.
During our relationship, you blank me.
I cheated on you?
You mistreated me.
Emily? Emily, are you out here? I'm sorry I yelled at you. I love you.
Sissy?
Emily.
I'm so glad you're here. I was so lost.
Emily, what rhymes with love?
Crush? Sophie, what is this above my head?
Oh, you didn't know? Everyone's crushes are going to be revealed today for Valentine's Day.
Oh, no. This isn't good. Timmy can't find out who I have a crush on.
Why not?
Because he's my best friend. It's going to make things weird.
Why would it make things weird? Do you like Timmy?
Sophie, I have a secret to tell you.
No way, really?
Hey, Brianna. I've been trying to find you all morning. Is everything okay?
I gotta go.
Brianna, Timmy was looking for you. He asked where you are.
Well, tell him I'm in North Korea.
Why would I tell him that?
Sophie, you have a crush on Eugene.
Sophie, I have a crush on you too, but Eugenie is my girlfriend, so I can't be with you. You like another girl?
Ooh.
Why have you been avoiding me?
I'm sorry, Timmy, but you can't know who I have a crush on. No way. Timmy, you have a crush on me?
Yeah, I... Brianna, you have a crush on my dad?
Mom, dad, grandma, sissy? Why did no one wake me up for school? And where'd all our furniture go? Bring back grandma or little sister? What do you mean bring back? I'm choosing little sister.
Older sissy.
Sissy, there you are. Where'd you go?
I don't know. I was so scared. I was in a black, dark room with no food or water.
Bring back soda or water. I'm gonna choose soda. I'm really craving one right now.
Sissy! Why is the faucet pouring out soda instead of water?
Oh no. I think I know what this thing means. It gives me two options. And whatever I don't choose doesn't exist anymore.
That means we have to shower with soda.
Bring back mom or dad?
You can't just choose one of them. We need them both.
I choose...
Blackheart, Redheart, Blackheart, Redheart, Blackheart, Redheart.
Oh, honey, you got your hearts.
Yay!
Now you must choose one, but whatever you do, don't choose the...
I want the black heart. It reminds me of death.
No!
You made a big mistake.
The black heart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will die. But the red heart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will continue beating. Now you can never find love, because if someone falls in love with you, they'll die.
Timmy! I'm gonna be the princess, you be the prince, and we're gonna get married.
We're getting married?
It's just for pretend. Timmy! Timmy!
No, what happened to Timmy?
He's sleeping, I think.
No, he's not sleeping. He must have fell in love with you.
Hey, my name's Jason. I just moved here. I could really use a friend.
I'm Brianna.
Oh no, you have a black heart. Oh no, you have a black heart.
So? Why does it matter? You said you just wanted a friend. Nothing bad will happen to you as long as you don't fall in love with me.
Sorry, but I'm not gonna risk it. Here's your test back, Brianna.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens.
Look at your grade.
Yes! I got another A!
Your grades have been phenomenal recently. Keep up the good work.
What happened to Mr. Stevens?
Mr. Stevens!
He must have fell in love with Brianna.
Oh, who's gonna grade the homework?
She shouldn't be allowed in the school.
You guys think I want to live this way? It's not my fault.
Hey girl, how are you doing?
I'm so glad you're friends with me, Sophie, because no one else will be.
Take it as a compliment. Everyone's scared they'll fall in love with you.
I'm going to be alone forever.
I have an idea. You could hide it.
How?
Here, cover it with this red heart and tell everyone that you got your heart changed from black to red. No one will ever find out.
Can you give me a foot massage?
Oh no, Grandma, I really wish I could, but I really gotta get to school. Oh no.
I am always on the dinner table, but you don't get to eat me. What am I?
Grandma, you have 3 tries to guess it right, or else...
This is an easy one. Feet!
No, Grandma, your feet should never be on the table.
My dentures!
No, Grandma, it's something you put food on.
My hand!
Thank goodness she's gone. She was giving me a headache.
Grandpa! How could you say that about Grandma? I live in the ocean. I can live for a very long time. I'm a very large mammal. What am I?
A large mammal? That's your grandma!
Grandpa! A dolphin? A shark? A whale? I got it.
You sure it wasn't your grandma?
Grandpa!
I have 2 hands, but I cannot scratch myself. What am I? Your grandmother!
I have to complete 100 tasks today? There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100.
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late. What? I think I just got the ick.
No, Jiggy.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man.
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got 1 task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Big Sissy's makeup. It's so much fun.
Brianna, you did something wrong. You stole your big sister's makeup. Now you must make things right. You must right your wrong before the timer runs out, or else you die. Live or die, the choice is up to you.
Big Sissy! Big Sissy, Big Sissy!
What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I stole your lipstick and I put it all over my face. It was a mistake and I really hope you forgive me.
I can't believe you took my lipstick again. What's wrong with you? You're such a little brat.
Wait. Don't worry about it, okay? I forgive you. I love you.
I love you, Sissy. Mommy, when's dinner ready?
I cheated on you. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
What?
Ah, Daddy!
Cover your eyes. This is all your guy's fault. You kids are so bad, he wouldn't have found another woman. Or maybe you're just a terrible wife.
Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting.
I just got a timer over my head.
So did I.
Maybe you're just a terrible wife.
Don't you?
Guys, stop fighting!
I just got a timer over my head.
So did I.
Mom, I'm sorry. I didn't mean what I said. I only said it because I was mad at you.
Yeah, okay, whatever, fine. I'm sorry too, okay? And I forgive you. Why is the timer still going off? I made my wrong right. I said sorry.
You have to mean it, Mom.
Okay, I mean it. Come on, stop!
Sissy, don't look.
This is bull-
Hey, any luck finding a job?
Not yet.
It's really been hard for me to take care of you on my own since Mom died. If we don't find a way to get money soon, you'll have to be put in foster care. I can't take care of you anymore.
I'll find a job soon, okay?
Hey, have a good day at school, okay? We'll figure this out.
I love you. Oh.
Sir, you dropped your wallet.
Oh, how did I not notice? Thank you so much.
No problem.
Brianna, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions. Brianna, you did something wrong. It's time to right your wrong or face the consequences of your actions.
Sir, wait! Sir, I stole money from your wallet before giving it back to you. I knew it was wrong and I'm so sorry I did that. I just couldn't help myself. I really need the money and I wasn't thinking.
Thank you. It's very brave of you to own up to your actions. You're a good person.
No, I'm not a good person. If there was no consequence to my action, I wouldn't have gave the money back.
You are a good person, because someone who is bad would never truly believe what they did was wrong. Here, take this. Consider it a gift.
Sir, I can't accept this.
I won't accept it back, so you might as well keep it.
But I don't deserve it.
Yes, you do.
Have a good day.
That voice. Wait! Where did he go? Hey, Professor, sorry I'm late.
Your professor's not here. Today I'll be the one teaching the class.
Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany.
Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany. Making fun of someone is not a very nice thing to do. Apologize or face the consequences.
The substitute teacher is the controller of right or wrong.
What? Anyways, I guess I need to apologize. I'm so sorry that you're so easy to make fun of.
Brittany, no, that's not an apology.
Fine, I'm so sorry your face looks so silly when you're scared.
No! Brittany!
You're not going anywhere. You've got a lot of learning to do.
Cookie.
Can I see?
Sure.
Give me that.
Timmy, give me my cookie back.
Timmy, stealing someone's food without permission is not right. Make it right or die.
Okay, here.
You already took a bite out of it.
Hold out your hand, I can give it back.
No, it's fine, you keep it.
Hello?
Sissy, the control of right or wrong is in my classroom.
Brianna's using her phone in class!
Timmy!
Sweetie, how much does your tag say?
$0.
Oh no, honey, you're worthless. You must hide it. Everyone will judge you based on how much you're worth. Job interviews, applying to college, making friends, or getting a boyfriend. They'll all look at your price tag.
Mommy, I don't think that's true. Just because my tag says zero doesn't mean people won't want to be my friend.
Okay, go and see for yourself.
Hey guys, let's all play princesses together.
Oh my gosh, you're worth $0. I'm worth $1 million. I'm worth $1 billion.
You can't play with us. We don't want to be seen playing with anyone who's worthless.
You're so mean.
Hey, Brianna.
Timmy.
Jake's having a party later tonight. He wanted to know if you'd come.
Yes, I would love to. That sounds like so much fun.
Sweet, but I just need to take a picture of your price tag real quick. All the guests have to be worth at least $10,000.
I can't show you, Timmy.
Why not? Why do you even hide it anyways?
You're my best friend. You wouldn't tell anyone, right?
No, of course not.
Okay.
You're worthless! You're worthless!
I can't believe you're...
Shh!
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. Hey, Bri, what's good?
Hi, Jake.
Hey, Jake.
You're coming to my party tonight, right?
Of course, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Great, I can't wait to see you there.
Wow, Jake, your muscles look really big today.
Mine are way better. Wanna feel?
Yeah, I would love-
No way, Timmy just sent me a picture of your tag. It says $0, you're worthless! Get away from me, Brianna. I can't believe I was talking to someone who's worthless.
Brianna's worthless. Thanks for the heads up, Timmy.
Timmy, I wouldn't hang around her if I were you. She's worthless.
Timmy, why would you do that? You're my best friend. I thought I could trust you.
Bree, let me explain. It's because I'm in love with you.
What?
Do you have any idea how it made me feel seeing you flirt with Jake all the time? I'm sorry I showed the whole school your secret, but now the only person that wants you is me.
It doesn't matter how worthless I am, Timmy. I still would never date you.
You're gonna wish you had dated me, because no one wants to be seen with someone who's worthless like you.
Ew, the worthless girl's in our classroom.
Ew, get her out of here. I'm worth $1 million, but I can feel my worth decreasing with her just sitting there.
Why is everyone saying Brianna's worthless? She's not. She's priceless. They put a zero because they can't put a dollar amount on someone who's priceless. She has the highest amount of worth there is. You're all very lucky to be in the same classroom with her because there's very few people in this world who are priceless like her.
No way, it's the priceless girl. Take photos of her. She's the highest worth.
You know, you should be thanking me, Brianna.
Thanking you?
Yeah, if I didn't share the photo of your price tag to the whole school, you would have always thought you're just worthless.
I know my worth, Timmy, and I don't need some tag to tell me.
Brianna.
Jake.
I can't believe you're priceless. That's amazing.
I mean, before, when I thought you were worthless, I would have never wanted to date you, but now I'd like to take you out on a date.
Jake, I...
Is you! Oh no, singing is banned! Now if I keep singing, I'll die!
Thank goodness, I almost died from your terrible singing!
Jimmy! You are ugly!
You're pretty.
Womp womp!
Are you ready to have our first kiss?
I'm so ready. Are you serious right now, bro? I can't have my first kiss now.
Why not?
Kissing's illegal. Brittany, Jake?
Oh, hey, baby.
Babe, not only are you cheating on me, but you're breaking the law. They low-key deserve that.
How's your day been so far, girl?
Not good, Sophie. My boyfriend cheated on me and then died.
Darn, really get into it,
really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie! Really get into it.
Yeah.
Sophie, stop dancing.
Yeah.
Sophie!
Yeah. I can't, I'm sorry, I can't stop dancing.
Sophie.
Sophie, no!
In margin, and 3 days.
Eugene, stop singing.
Why?
Because you're singing Jungkook, you're gonna make everyone in this classroom dance.
In margin. And 3 days.
Everyone, plug your ears.
You won't regret me. Won't regret me.
That's it. I can't do it anymore. I'm dancing.
And 3 days.
Yay, dancing's not banned anymore.
No.
That trash bag is so cute.
Thank you. I call it garbage chic. You should try it, Emma, because I can see everything.
Not everything. I'm still wearing socks.
No, Emma, you can't wear socks. Oh, thank goodness.
No. We want to be free!
Speak for yourself, Chad.
Huh? What is this? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 7 days a week?
Oh no, Grandma, you have to say the name of the song and the artist or else...
I don't know it!
I'll give you a hint. It's a Korean artist.
I don't listen to K-pop. That wasn't in my generation.
It's in English! The title is literally in the lyrics!
Friday by Rebecca Black.
No, Grandma! It was 7 by Jungkook!
What happened to Grandma? Is she sleeping?
Come on, Emily. We're going to be late for school.
I'm super shy, but wait a minute while I make you mine?
You just gotta name that song.
I did. Give me a hint. The lyrics are I'm super shy.
Yes!
Song name, Super Shy.
Yes!
Uh-oh, I don't know the artist name.
Pants! What material are my pants?
Jeans? The artist is New Jeans!
Emily, you got it! You're safe!
Yay!
La 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 lunch? What the fuck? La 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 lunch? What the fuck?
Hurry, answer it!
I don't know this song, Emily.
It's from the movie we watched together. You know the cartoon with the orange fluffy guy?
How Bad Can I Be by Ed Helms. I got it!
Yay!
Come on, Sissy, let's go to school.
How bad can I be?
Hey, Brianna, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Jason. You're so sweet. You're like a brother to me.
Oh, no. I just gotta name that song. The lyrics are, where I see love, she sees a friend.
Jason, I'll give you a hint. It's from the Barbie movie.
Song name, I'm Just Ken. I'm just Ken. Where I see love, she sees a friend. What will it take for her?
Wow, you're really into that song, Jason.
I'm Just Ken, sung by Michael Cera.
No, Jason! It was by Ryan Gosling!
Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily. Brianna, they need you at your sister's school. Something happened to Emily.
I just gotta name that song. Pop, pop, pop,
The song name is in the lyrics. It's a song sung by one of the members of Twice.
Pop by Nayeon! Pop, pop, pop.
Brianna, your sister!
Right. Where's my sister? Is she okay?
We can't find her.
What do you mean you can't find her?
We've looked everywhere. We tried to contact your mother multiple times, but there was no answer.
I have to go find her.
I just gotta name that song. Could you please give me a hint?
Okay, but hurry. Read me the lyrics now.
Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right?
The song name is literally in the lyrics.
Bad Idea, Right? By Taylor Swift?
No! Come on, Mom. Pick up the phone.
Sissy.
Emily, what happened to you?
I found out who's running the game. I need your help.
Mr. Stress.
She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait. Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am.
What is above my head? Soulmate's name, blank, 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 blank.
You have to guess letters of your soulmate's name or just guess the name. And if you guess it right, you'll meet him.
I'm gonna guess the letter J. It starts with a J.
Oh, that means you're not my soulmate.
Maybe it's...
Jason Derulo.
It's not Jason Derulo. Why does it say strike one?
That's because you can only guess your soulmate's name or the letters of his name wrong 10 times. After 10 strikes, you're out, and you'll never, ever meet your soulmate.
That's scary.
Oh, no. I'm not going to guess my soulmate's name again until I'm older. I don't want to...
Guess what? I guessed my soulmate's name correctly. That means I'll meet him soon.
That's great.
Have you guessed your soulmate's name yet?
No. I haven't guessed my soulmate's name since I was 6. I don't want to...
Class, we have a new student. Everyone meet Jimmy.
Is that my...
Hey, mind if I sit here?
Hey,
Jimmy! Hey, mind if I sit here?
Hey, Jimmy!
Brie, your voice sounded so weird.
I know! Sophie, Jimmy is my soulmate.
Really? How do you know?
Well, my soulmate's name has 5 letters. Jimmy's name has 5 letters. Also, it starts with a J. Jimmy's name starts with a J!
No way. Jimmy's your soulmate for sure, then. Jimmy's over there. Go get your man, girl.
Jimmy!
I mean... Hi, Jimmy.
Oh, hey, Brianna. Is everything okay? What's up?
I think you're really cute, and I was wondering if I could get your number.
Brianna, what are you doing trying to get my boyfriend's number?
Boyfriend?
Jimmy and I are together. We're dating.
Well, that's too darn bad, Timmy. Break up! Jimmy's my soulmate, so we're getting married.
But I don't even like women. Are you sure Jimmy's your soulmate?
My soulmate's name is Jimmy.
I guess we need to break up, Pookie. Please don't break up with me, Pookie. I'm sorry. It needs to be done.
Sophie, Jimmy's not my soulmate.
Oh, that's too bad. What are you gonna do now?
What I need to do is I need to sneak in the principal's office and get a list of all of the J names in the school.
That's not gonna work. You don't even know if he goes to this school. The only for sure way to find your soulmate is correctly guess his name.
The second letter of my soulmate's name is...
Bree, which letter are you gonna guess?
I don't know! No, I didn't mean to guess that.
Try again.
Okay, the second letter of my soulmate's name is... Oh, I just wasted two of my guesses.
Guess again, but be extra careful this time.
The second letter of my soulmate's name is Q.
Why would you choose Q? What's wrong with you? Choose a common letter.
Okay. The second letter of my soulmate's name is A. It's J-A. What could the third be?
You're Brianna. What's up?
Oh, hey, James. Maybe my soulmate is James.
Brianna,
Be quiet, James. The fourth letter of my soulmate's name is E.
Why would you guess the fourth letter before the third? Go in order!
That's too predictable!
Brianna, would you listen?
James, I'm trying to see if you're my soulmate or not. The third letter of my soulmate's name is M. It's not James? Are you sure your name is really James?
Yes, my name is really James. I've been trying to tell you this whole time that you're not my soulmate. Sophie is!
Sophie? James is your soulmate and you never told me?
I don't know. I thought maybe he had two soulmates. Brianna, what about Jaden?
The third letter of my soulmate's name is D. L. S. Oh no, I only have one guess left. 10 wrong guesses and I'll...
Don't worry, you can do this. Take one more guess.
The third letter of my soulmate's name is K. Y.
Okay. I'm going to be the princess.
No, I want to be the princess.
No, Sophie.
I want to be the princess.
No, Timmy, you're a boy.
It's your turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo?
Choose to other players.
Okay, I choose Sophie and Timmy.
Oh no, that game's deadly. Whoever it lands on dies.
Say it together.
We all have to sing. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. It landed on Sophie.
No, that means I'm out.
Sophie!
Yay, I'm safe.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. I'm off to school now.
It's your turn to play.
It's my turn to play eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Honey, you have to pick your dad and I.
What? No, I won't.
You have no choice. We're the only other two people in the room.
I choose Mom and Dad.
Your dad is not in the room with you.
What do you mean? He's right there.
Sweetie, I think you have to say his real name.
I choose Mom and Edward?
I'm sorry, this isn't how I wanted you to find out.
That means he's not my real dad.
Come on, we all have to say the words together.
Say it now.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Dad's out. I guess you're not my real dad?
If I'm not your dad, who is? Honey, please just let me explain.
Don't talk to me. Ever again.
Boo!
Jake, don't scare me like that. I'm not in the mood today.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo. I choose, Brianna and Timmy. No!
Why would you choose me, Jake? I'm your girlfriend.
I panicked. Now come on, we have to stay together.
Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo.
I'm safe!
Jake's out.
That's impossible. I was in the middle. This is rigged.
Jake, I love you.
I don't love you. I wanted to get you out on purpose because I like men.
Jake!
I'm very disappointed in your grades recently, Brianna.
It's your turn to play.
What? This isn't fair. It was just my turn already.
Choose now.
I choose Mr. Stevens and Timmy.
Oh!
Why does it say dad? Mr. Stevens, are you my real dad?
I'm sorry. Your mother and I decided it's best if you never found out.
My whole life has been a lie because of you!
My daughter, please. We have to say it all together.
Eeny, meeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Bye, sweetie.
No, my dad!
Timmy, Mr. Stevens was your dad too?
He was.
That means you're my brother.
It's my turn to play Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo. I choose Brianna and...
Timmy, why would you choose me? I'm your sister.
And I choose Timmy. You can't choose yourself. You're already chosen. Okay, Mr. Know-It-All. I choose Eugene then. We have to say it together.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Ha! Eugene's out. That's what you get for being Mr. Know-It-All.
Timmy, that's not very nice.
Eugene!
Wait, do you want to know something about Dad?
I really do.
He was the creator of Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo.
No. If he's the creator, how could he die?
Maybe the creator of the game, but I helped him control it. When you chose Dad to play, I rigged the game so I could get rid of him and put an end to this game once and for all.
But why did you get rid of Eugene?
I just don't like him. Congratulations, sister. You made it to the end.
You're free to go.
Yay! It's my turn to play the word association game.
Choose a partner.
I have to choose a partner.
Pick me. No, pick me.
Okay, I'll choose Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Mo. Jimmy!
Yay!
I wouldn't be so excited. Playing this game is not a good thing. You'll be given a word, and you must say a word that associates with the word that you're given. You and Jimmy will go back and forth and say words that associate with the word being said. But whoever loses will die.
Okay, let's play.
What's the word?
The word is dog.
Cat.
Cheetah.
Lion.
Leopard.
Panther.
I don't know. Jaguar.
Dinosaur chicken nuggets.
Jimmy, no!
Good morning.
Good morning, sissy. How'd you sleep?
It's my turn to play the word association game. I need to choose a partner. I want to choose you.
No! I'm going to school now, Mom.
Wait, sweetie. You almost forgot your lunch.
Thanks. Mom, your last kiss was Mr. Stevens? What about Dad?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I know he's your principal. Please don't tell your father. Please. Bree, guess what?
Sophie! No way. You had your first kiss? And it was Chad? Why didn't you tell me?
I was going to. Wow, would you look at that. Your last kiss was Jake. Obviously, he is your boyfriend.
Brianna, wait.
Oh, hey, Chad.
You look so beautiful today.
I need to tell you, I've been in love with you since the second grade.
Chad, you're Jake's best friend, and Sophie...
You got something on the corner of your mouth. Let me get it for you.
Okay. Chad, why did you just kiss me?
I'm sorry, I...
Now no one can touch me or they'll know we kissed!
Bree!
Are you running late to class, too?
Hold my hand, babe. Let's walk together.
Stay back!
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
Ah!
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating! Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax. You're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side. Okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. All right, relax. Relax. Breathe. Stop breathing. Breathe. Don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
Grandma, are you feeling any better?
No, darling. I'm very sick. My time's almost up. But there's one thing I need to give you before I go.
Ooh, button!
No! Don't push the button, whatever you do!
But I want to push the button. It's fun. You just go, bleep!
No! You can't push the button!
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma, no!
Why does she always carry around the button? Yeah, it's so weird.
It's the last thing my grandma gave me before she passed away. It means a lot to me.
Push it. I want to see what happens.
I can't push it. She told me not to.
Why? What happens if you push it?
I don't know. Something, but it can't be good if I'm not allowed.
Come on. Push the button.
No.
Push it.
No, I can't push it.
Push the button.
No, I'm not pushing the button.
Just do it.
No.
Come on.
I'm not pushing
push
the
it.
Button.
Nothing happened. Sweetie, how much does your tag say?
$0.
Oh no, honey, you're worthless. You must hide it. Everyone will judge you based on how much you're worth. Job interviews, applying to college, making friends, or getting a boyfriend. They'll all look at your price tag.
Mommy, I don't think that's true. Just because my tag says zero doesn't mean people won't want to be my friend.
Okay, go and see for yourself.
Hey guys, let's all play princesses together.
Oh my gosh, you're worth $0. I'm worth $1 million.
I'm worth $1 billion.
You can't play with us. We don't want to be seen playing with anyone who's worthless.
You're so mean.
Hey, Brianna.
Timmy.
Jake's having a party later tonight. He wanted to know if you'd come.
Yes, I would love to. That sounds like so much fun.
Sweet, but I just need to take a picture of your price tag real quick. All the guests have to be worth at least $10,000.
I can't show you, Timmy.
Why not? Why do you even hide it anyways?
You're my best friend. You wouldn't tell anyone, right?
No, of course not.
Okay.
You're
I can't believe you're...
Shh!
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Hey, Bree, what's good?
Hi, Jake.
Hey, Jake.
You're coming to my party tonight, right?
Of course, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Great, I can't wait to see you there.
Wow, Jake, your muscles look really big today.
Mine are way better. Wanna feel?
Yeah, I would love...
No way, Timmy just sent me a picture of your tag. It says $0, you're worthless! Get away from me, Brianna. I can't believe I was talking to someone who's worthless.
Brianna's worthless. Thanks for the heads up, Timmy.
Timmy, I wouldn't hang around her if I were you. She's worthless.
Timmy, why would you do that? You're my best friend. I thought I could trust you.
Bree, let me explain. It's because I'm in love with you.
What?
Do you have any idea how it made me feel seeing you flirt with Jake all the time? I'm sorry I showed the whole school your secret, but now the only person that wants you is me.
It doesn't matter how worthless I am, Timmy. I still would never date you.
You're gonna wish you had dated me. Because no one wants to be seen with someone who's worthless like you.
Ew, the worthless girl's in our classroom.
Ew, get her out of here. I'm worth $1 million, but I can feel my worth decreasing with her just sitting there.
Why is everyone saying Brianna's worthless? She's not. She's priceless. They put a zero because they can't put a dollar amount on someone who's priceless. She has the highest amount of worth there is. You're all very lucky to be in the same classroom with her because there's very few people in this world who are priceless like her.
No way, it's the priceless girl.
Take photos of her. She's the highest worth.
You know you should be thanking me, Brianna.
Thanking you?
Yeah, if I didn't share the photo of your price tag to the whole school, you would have always thought you're just worthless.
I know my worth, Timmy, and I don't need some tag to tell me.
Brianna.
Jake.
I can't believe you're priceless. That's amazing. I mean, before, when I thought you were worthless, I would have never wanted to date you, but now I'd like to take you out on a date.
Jake, I have to complete 100 tasks today? There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100.
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late. What? I think I just got the ick.
No, Jakey.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man.
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got one task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Timmy, no!
I'm going to school now, Mom.
Wait, sweetie. You almost forgot your lunch.
Thanks. Mom, your last kiss was Mr. Stevens? What about Dad?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I know he's your principal. Please don't tell your father. Please. Bree, guess what?
Sophie. No way. You had your first kiss? And it was Chad? Why didn't you tell me?
I was going to. Wow, would you look at that. Your last kiss was Jake. Obviously, he is your boyfriend.
Brianna, wait.
Oh, hey, Chad.
You look so beautiful today.
I need to tell you, I've been in love with you since the second grade.
Chad, you're Jake's best friend, and Sophie...
You got something on the corner of your mouth. Let me get it for you.
Okay. Chad, why did you just kiss me?
I'm sorry, I...
Now no one can touch me or they'll know we kissed!
Bree!
Are you running late to class, too?
Hold my hand, babe. Let's work together.
Stay back!
Are you going to bed now?
Yes, Mom. Mom, I just saw darkness. Do you have more of the eye-opening spray?
Yes, and don't worry, sweetie. You can see darkness for 5 seconds, but any more than that?
It's great that the government gives us eye-opening spray. We wouldn't be able to keep our eyes open without it.
Mom, do you have more of the eye spray? I keep blinking. It's not safe.
No, sweetie. The government is low on stock on the eye-opening spray. They're only giving it to the wealthy now.
Mom, no, they can't do that. How are we going to survive?
It's not going to be easy. I'm so tired. I'm going to close my eyes just for a couple seconds.
Mom, open your eyes! Open your eyes!
Who are you? What do you want from me?
Mom? Mom!
There's a way to beat the darkness.
Bree, do you have any extra eye spray?
Something's in my eyes, like dust or something.
Keep your eyes open.
I can't.
Open your eyes. If you see darkness, you'll die.
I think I'm okay. I just need to flush out my eyes with some water.
Are you okay now?
Yeah, I'm much better now.
My eyes feel so tired. All those years of keeping my eyes open are finally catching up to me.
And I said, of course, my daddy will buy it for me.
They're only giving the eye-opening spray to the wealthy. Don't worry, Sophie. I'll get us some.
What are you gonna do?
Charles, you look so handsome today.
I know what you want. No one ever talks to me unless they want something. Here, take it. You wanted the eye-opening spray, right?
No way, really?
Of course it's yours. I have so many I can't even keep count.
Thank you so much. Sophie, I got us some more eye-opening spray. Sophie, why are your eyes closed?
Survive for me.
Sophie! Sophie! What's in the spray? I can't open my eyes.
You really thought I'd give you the real spray after you tried to use me?
Oh no. Am I dead?
They say the scariest thing about the dark is your imagination, so it's best to find the light. Are you scared? Come follow me. Come here.
There's a way to beat the darkness. There's a way to beat the darkness. They say the worst part about the dark is your imagination. That means none of this is real.
I'm real.
None of you are real.
Hi, sweetie.
Mom?
Mom! Brianna, I missed you so much. Take my hand. Mommy's here now.
You guys aren't real.
I'm real.
You're not real and I'm not afraid of you.
You don't miss your own mother?
You're not real. There's light up ahead.
You found the light. Too bad Sophie and your mom are still in the dark.
Wait, does that mean they're still alive? Wait!
Ah, how are you alive?
They're still alive.
Who?
Where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I got to be good.
Stop singing, you'll lose your memory. How much memory did you lose? Who am I? Do you remember me?
You're my mommy.
Every time you sing, you lose memory. The more you sing, the more memory you lose. If you lose too much memory, the memory police will take you away. Forever. Who wants chocolate ice cream?
Ah! An intruder!
Oh, honey, stop. That's your dad.
What's it, dad?
Come on, Sissy, let's go to school.
If we ever broke up, I'd never be sad.
No, stop singing. If you keep singing, you'll lose all your memory.
But the song's so catchy.
Who am I? Do you still remember me?
What's going on here?
Little Sissy was singing.
Do you remember anything? Do you know who I am?
Of course, you're mommy, but I don't know who that girl in front of me is.
She lost all her memories together. Sissy, come on, you can't forget me. All our memories together.
At least she still remembers me. As long as she still has some memory left, the memory police won't take her away.
Thinking about everything that we...
Susan, Miss Applewood is crying again.
Just put on a 60-second video with a video of someone playing with slime next to it.
That's a very niche request.
It works every time, trust me. All right, everyone, who's ready to take their vitamins?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I'm sad again.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Mr. Stevens, it's time to eat your lunch. You got puree mashed potatoes and puree beef, and then I don't know what that is.
Why would I need a meal when I have a snack right in front of me?
Treat me like wedgies. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me.
Fine. Don't eat.
Oh, he ate.
I'm off to school now, Dad.
Are you visiting your mother's grave this morning?
Of course. I see her every day. I never miss a day.
Sweetie, did you get a Christmas wish this year?
Not this year. Maybe I'll get lucky next year. I brought you a rose today, Mom. I love you. I'll see you again tomorrow.
Hey, girly.
You good?
I got a Christmas wish this year.
No fair. I've never gotten a Christmas wish.
I'd wish for $1 billion.
What are you gonna wish for?
I'm not sure yet. Mom, I brought you a black rose today. I wish for my mom to come back alive. Dad, you'll never guess what I...
Hi, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He had to go. For good.
You're not the mom I remember.
Mmm, yummy pepper. I like lots of pepper on my food.
Brianna, no. Stop pouring pepper. It's gonna make me sneeze.
No, Jimmy, you can't sneeze. If you sneeze, you'll... die!
I'm gonna sneeze.
No, Jimmy! Kusun died.
Kusun died? More like Kusun death. Huh?
Jimmy, no! I get to sneeze.
Brianna, your face is ugly!
Jimmy, why did you say that?
I was distracting you from sneezing, and it worked!
Oh, thank you then.
Hey, Brie.
Sophie, are you sick?
It's just a common cold, nothing serious.
Well, what are you doing here? Are you trying to kill everyone? If people catch your cold, they're going to sneeze for sure.
I haven't sneezed yet.
I don't believe you.
Stay
back.
Here's your textbook.
Thanks, sir. Oh, why is it so dusty?
Oh no, I'm gonna sneeze!
Crush? Sophie, what is this above my head?
Oh, you didn't know? Everyone's crushes are going to be revealed today for Valentine's Day.
Oh, no, this isn't good. Timmy can't find out who I have a crush on.
Why not?
Because he's my best friend. It's going to make things weird.
Why would it make things weird? Do you like Timmy?
Sophie, I have a secret to tell you.
Psst, psst, psst.
No way, really? Hey, Brianna.
Ah!
I've been trying to find you all morning. Is everything okay?
I gotta go!
Brianna, Timmy was looking for you. He asked where you are.
Well, tell him I'm in North Korea.
Why would I tell him that?
Sophie, you have a crush on Eugene?
Sophie, I have a crush on you too, but Eugene is my girlfriend, so I can't be with you.
You like another girl?
Ooh!
Why have you been avoiding me?
I'm sorry, Timmy, but you can't know who I have a crush on. No way. Timmy, you have a crush on me?
Yeah, I... Brianna, you have a crush on my dad?
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's going to be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate.
Bye, Brie. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye.
I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Brie. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go. Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph... I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you're so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.
Look at her. She's no heart. That means no one's ever loved her. Makes sense. Who could ever love someone who looks like her? Hey, Brianna.
Brittany, the most popular girl in the school? Why are you talking to me?
I want to help you get boys to fall in love with you.
That's impossible.
No isn't an option. Let's go.
Ah!
Here, wear this.
Do you think you can cover up my acne?
I can. You look beautiful with or without it, but the world's a cruel place.
Please cover it. I don't want to be myself no more. I want to be loved. You did an amazing job on the makeup, Brittany. I never even could have dreamed that I would look like this.
Come on, let's take some photos for your socials.
Right.
Great, but this time a little less terrified.
Okay.
Oh, who's the new girl? I didn't know we had a model at our school. She looks like a celebrity. Let's all take photos of her.
Whoa. Brittany?
Oh, my.
Oh, how rude of me. Would you like some, Sophie?
No.
Put a finger down if you've ever stole.
Sophie, you put a finger down you've stolen before?
I have. I only have one finger left.
That's not good, Sophie. If you lose all your fingers, you'll get eliminated.
Put a finger down if you're cringe.
That's not me. I'm not putting a finger down.
Brianna, if you lie, you'll be eliminated.
Put a finger down if you've ever committed tax fraud.
Sophie, you've committed tax fraud? You're 6 years old.
It's a cruel world we live in.
Sophie! It's a cruel, cruel world we live in. Hi, Bay.
I got you this.
Oh, it's so cute.
Put a finger down if you like men.
Well, obviously I do. Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men. Babe! Baby! Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men.
True.
Babe! Baby!
Put a finger down if your boyfriend just got eliminated from the game.
That seems a little specific.
Put a finger down if you're wearing a black shirt with gold hoop earrings and a necklace with a gem in the middle.
Okay, what the flip? Timmy!
Timmy!
Ouch!
I think the game is trying to eliminate me.
Why?
Because they're only saying things that are specific to me.
Put a finger down if you're looking at Timmy right now and just spoke to him over 3 seconds ago.
See?
A lot of people look at me and speak to me, so...
Look, and now I don't have a hand!
Put a finger down if you're wearing pink lipstick.
That's it.
Brianna, what are you doing?
I don't have to put a finger down if what they're saying isn't true.
Put a finger down if you have two eyebrows.
I need to shave my eyebrows.
Put a finger down if you have two eyebrows.
I need to shave my eyebrows. I did it.
Who's this ugly girl with no eyebrows?
Timmy, stop screaming. It's me, Brianna.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought you were an alien.
Why didn't you shave your eyebrows?
Because I didn't need to. I just put a finger down. I still have 8 fingers left, unlike you who only has 5.
Put a finger down if you have a crush on Timmy.
Oh, wow, I wonder who has a crush on Brianna?
Unfortunately, this put a finger down is impossible to make untrue.
You actually have a crush on me?
I do, but it doesn't matter. I'm not going to live much longer. The game won't stop until I'm eliminated.
Put a finger down if you've never had your first kiss.
I have to kiss you, Timmy.
Gross! I saw fireworks!
I saw saliva!
Put a finger down if Brianna Guidryy is alive.
Uh-oh.
What?
You're going to become a target. Everyone's going to try and eliminate you so they don't have to put a finger down. We need to get...
Hey, Brie. We need to get... Hey, Brie.
Jimmy, no. Please don't do this.
Brianna, stay back.
Jimmy? Take this, Jimmy.
Ow.
I think I'm safe here.
Put a finger down if you're wearing shoes. Put a finger down if you're wearing socks.
Ugh.
Put a finger down if you have 2 eyeballs.
Fine, you got me.
Put a finger down if you have 2 fingers left.
Look, if you wanted to eliminate me, you should have just did it. What's the point of me playing put a finger down?
Good work, Timmy. She's almost eliminated. We make a good team.
Timmy, you're alive?
Isn't it amazing what a bulletproof vest and red food coloring can do? We run this game.
Put a finger down if you lost.
I'm off to school now, Dad.
Are you visiting your mother's grave this morning?
Of course. I see her every day. I never miss a day.
Sweetie, did you get a Christmas wish this year?
Not this year. Maybe I'll get lucky next year. I brought you a rose today, Mom. I love you. I'll see you again tomorrow.
Hey, girly. You good?
I got a Christmas wish this year.
No fair. I've never gotten a Christmas wish.
I'd wish for $1 billion.
What are you gonna wish for?
I'm not sure yet. Mom, I brought you a black rose today. I wish for my mom to come back alive. Dad, you'll never guess what I...
Hi, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He had to go. For good.
You're not the mom I remember. I don't get it, Stephanie. I've been alive 17 years and no one's ever had a crush on me. If I don't get a crush within the next year, I'll be dead.
Let me tell you a little secret about how I got all my crushes, Brianna. Mewing.
Mew? Like the Pokemon?
No, like model face. Just press your tongue to the roof of your mouth, and there's your model face.
Whoa.
Did it work?
You're going to get so many crushes for sure. Jake's over there. Go now. Go.
Okay. Hi, Jake.
Gross. Brianna, what are you doing here? Get out of here now.
Right. Mewing.
Oh, my. You are the love of my life. Give me your number right now, Brianna.
No. Dude, man.
Ah, hey, boys.
Please go away.
Whoa. Brianna, you seem different today.
Steph, the mewing has been working great. I got so many new crushes. What'd you bring for lunch?
You can't sit at our table. We don't allow pick-me's here. Jason was Stephanie's crush, and you flirted with him.
Steph.
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Gotta run to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not gonna happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes!
Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch!
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie, do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day.
Come on, Brianna. Stand up. What happened to her? I think her energy's only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below zero, she'll die. Hurry, someone send her energy. How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
I'll tell you later. Get on.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay, I'm relaxed.
You only get a million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So what does that mean? Energy is my soulmate?
Shh. Be quiet. If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet. So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy. Then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it. Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like
it's
you.
It's not Eugene. Jake.
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's...
Well?
My energy, it's... Not at a million. I was just messing with you.
Jake! No, I'm sorry.
Did you find him yet?
Nope.
Who sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance send me any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's on you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you have energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Kimmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Eugene's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea. Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. Well? It's
out
a million!
Help, I'm almost out of energy!
Sophie, there you are! Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate!
Good morning. How much energy did you get today?
10%. I won't even have enough to buy anything today.
Oh no, that's so low. You won't have enough energy to walk to school. Don't worry, honey. I'll drive you to school today. Hey, Bree!
Huh?
Uh-oh, you sound like you don't have a lot of energy.
No, I don't. I won't even have enough money to buy anything today. Can you buy me lunch?
I won't need to. I discovered a trick. Here, use this.
An iPhone charger?
My dad works for the government, and I recently found out we all have secret charging ports, but you can't tell anyone about this, or else we'll be in big trouble.
Where do I plug it in?
Your belly button. Now remember, you shouldn't charge too much at once. It could be really bad.
I won't. I just want to get to at least 300%.
Too much energy at once isn't healthy. It could cause a malfunction.
I'll be fine. Relax, Kayla.
Perfect.
I'm at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla.
Kayla. Oh, no, I think you're malfunctioning. Good morning.
Mom, I have like 10 sweaters on. Why is the house freezing cold?
The government released a temperature meter to help you find your soulmate. The hotter it is, the closer you are to your soulmate, and the colder it is, the farther away you are from your soulmate.
Where is my soulmate? The moon? It's finally starting to warm up a bit.
Not for me, Burr. I'm even colder than I was this morning.
I feel heat coming from that way.
You should follow it then. It will lead you to your soulmate.
I need to go towards the heat. I've been freezing all morning long. It's getting warmer.
Follow the heat.
What are you doing?
I'm following the heat! Oh, it's getting hot. This door, it's like it's on fire. That's where my soulmate must be. Oh my gosh, why is it so hot in here?
Excuse me, are you in the right classroom? What are you doing here?
My soulmate's in this classroom. But I gotta go. It is way too hot in here. Ah! Oh my gosh, it's finally cooling down. It's so nice and cool over here, bestie.
Says you, I've been freezing all morning. So, did you find your soulmate?
No, I found out which classroom my soulmate's in, but I couldn't get close. I started overheating. How am I supposed to find my soulmate if it gets unbearably hot every time we get close?
Only at first. You two need to introduce yourselves to each other. Once you introduce yourselves to each other, the temperature will become perfect.
Why does no one tell me these things? Why is it getting so hot?
You're so hot.
It's getting so cold all of a sudden.
Is your soulmate still breathing? If he's not alive, you'll freeze to death.
Wake up!
Oh.
Hurry, Bree. Introduce yourself to your soulmate.
Hi, my name is Brianna. Hello? Hello? I'm still freezing.
That's because he also needs to introduce himself to you. Is he still breathing?
He's breathing, but he's not responding.
He needs to go to a hospital. Now.
Yeah. Well, doctor, is my soulmate gonna be okay?
It's not looking good right now. It appears he's had a heart attack.
Oh no, he must have had a heart attack when he saw me because I'm so beautiful.
No, he has a history of heart problems.
Please wake up. I want to meet you.
I have some unfortunate news. We believe this man may be brain dead. He won't be able to communicate and his organs will start to fail.
No, doctor, if he goes, I'm going to freeze.
We aren't 100% sure, but we're going to run some tests to confirm it.
Please introduce yourself to me. I'm going to freeze.
Hi, I'm Timmy. I love you.
Doctor, doctor, he's responding!
Eugene, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, but no.
No?
Yeah, we need to break up. I have a new girlfriend now. Her name's Eugenia.
But Eugene, we've been dating since we were like 5 years old.
I know, but Eugenia is way better than you. She's smarter too.
Brianna, why are you crying? How'd it go with Eugene?
Eugene broke up with me.
Aw, Bree.
I'm going to die. There's no way that someone like me is going to get a Valentine in 8 days.
Brianna, don't worry. With my help, you'll get a Valentine for sure. I get like 50 every year.
Is that even legal? Hi, Chad. Did you just fart? Oh, because it smells really bad.
No, the pickup line is because you blew me away.
No, I think he actually just farted.
Hey, Brianna, I lost my number. Could I have yours?
I'm sorry, Jason, but you need to get your own number. I need mine.
Brianna, he's not trying to steal your number. He was flirting.
Oh, okay. I will give you my own personal number as long as you promise not to steal it from me.
You know what? Never mind. I don't even want it anymore.
Bree, what was that?
Did I do a good job?
Brianna, there's Jimmy. Go flirt with him.
I can't. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Tell him a pickup line.
Got it. Hi, Jimmy. Is your refrigerator running?
Yes.
Well, then you better go catch it.
What are you talking about?
No, Brianna, that was a punchline. Okay, so flirting's not working for you, so I'm going to make the boys come to you. I'm going to take a video of you, then edit it and make you look stunning.
Okay.
Ready? Action. Give me slay. Give me model. No. Take off your glasses and bite them. Great. Now play with your hair. Now throw your glasses on the ground.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
Bree, my deadly curse is I can't open my eyes. Ouch. What's your deadly curse?
Sing songs of cheer.
You have to sing songs? What kind of songs?
Christmas.
Hey, babe, what do you want for Christmas this year?
All I want for Christmas is you. Oh, baby.
Wow. Brianna, please take me back. I'm still in love with you.
Come on. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Please take me back. I know I messed up.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
Why do you keep singing? Here, let me serenade you. Last Christmas, I gave you my...
I really can't stay.
Wait.
I've got
Let her go, man.
You should get to class now, babe.
Brianna, why isn't your boyfriend John in class? Looks like your ex Jimmy isn't in class either.
Where is the laughter? Where are you, baby?
Pow, pow, pow. Ka-chow, ka-chow. Pow, pow, pow. Ka-chow, pow.
How can you do this thing to me?
Brianna, I'll do anything for you. Just give me one more chance.
I ought to say no, 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 sir.
Please, one more chance.
The answer is no.
Last Christmas.
We should get out of here.
So come on, let's go.
Wait, I want to know, why did you pick me?
I love you. I love you, I meant it.
You really love me?
You, baby.
Your hair looks so silly.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. You look better bald than with your hairstyle.
Brianna, you're bald.
What? How?
That's your karma. When you do something bad, your karma will come instantly. You made fun of her hair, so you went bald.
No, no, no. I can't be bald. I don't want to look like...
Mr. Worldwide.
Sissy, where's my lip liner?
I don't know.
I know you took it.
I didn't.
Yes, you did, because you're a bratty little thief and no one likes you.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, no. Why isn't it coming off?
Nothing I do is making this come off. This must be my karma for yelling at my sister. I need to apologize. Sissy, I'm sorry you're such an annoying brat who steals my makeup all the time.
I'm so sorry you need makeup to be pretty.
I'm sorry you were ever born. Sissy, where'd she go? I'm sorry you were ever born. Sissy, where'd she go? Sissy? Sissy? Are you playing hide and seek? Come out, stop playing, come on.
Cause karma is my boyfriend. Karma is a...
Ah! What are you still doing here? You're supposed to be at school.
Where's your little sister? Did she leave already?
She's gone. I said I wish she was never born and she disappeared.
Her disappearing is your karma for saying that. Now you must do as many good deeds as possible in hopes that good karma will bring your little sister back home. Go now. Get out of here.
Mom, I made you tea and I cleaned the whole house. Dinner's almost ready.
Good job. Keep going.
How many good deeds do you think it will take for Sissy to come back?
There's no guarantee that getting good karma will bring back your sister.
Her favorite stuffed snowman. Emily, I'm sorry I said I wish you were never born. I didn't mean it. I love you. Please, just take me instead of her. Take me instead of her!
Sissy?
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Need to see walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, okay, I'm smiling! Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law.
She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Good morning.
Mom, I have like 10 sweaters on. Why is the house freezing cold?
The government released a temperature meter to help you find your soulmate. The hotter it is, the closer you are to your soulmate, and the colder it is, the farther away you are from your soulmate.
Where is my soulmate? The moon? It's finally starting to warm up a bit.
Not for me, brr. I'm even colder than I was this morning.
I feel heat coming from that way.
You should follow it then. It will lead you to your soulmate.
I need to go towards the heat. I've been freezing all morning long. It's getting warmer. Follow the heat.
What are you doing?
I'm following the heat. Oh, it's getting hot. This door, it's like it's on fire. That's where my soulmate must be. Oh my gosh, why is it so hot in here?
Excuse me, are you in the right classroom?
Mom, Dad, Grandma, Sissy? Why did no one wake me up for school? And where'd all our furniture go? Bring back Grandma or little sister? What do you mean bring back? I'm choosing little sister.
Older Sissy!
Sissy, there you are! Where'd you go?
I don't know. I was so scared. I was in a black, dark room with no food or water.
Bring back soda or water? I'm gonna choose soda. I'm really craving one right now.
Sissy! Why is the faucet pouring out soda instead of water?
Oh no. I think I know what this thing means. It gives me two options. And whatever I don't choose doesn't exist anymore.
That means we have to shower with soda!
Bring back mom or dad?
You can't just choose one of them. We need them both.
I choose... be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed. It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey, Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
I wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes.
Well, well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
I've thought you were beautiful since the first time I laid eyes on you.
No, you're just saying that to be nice.
I'm not. I really mean it.
Thank you. I should go. I have to get to class.
Brianna, look at yourself. You look beautiful.
I look beautiful, but I don't even look like me. I'm going back to the way I was before.
Is there something wrong with your brain? Why would you go back to looking ugly?
Because she was never ugly. Chad, I don't get it. I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. Why did you choose her to go to prom with over me?
You are beautiful. On the outside. But inside, you're ugly. Come on, Brianna.
Okay. Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate. Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go.
Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie.
What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.
Timmy, are you ready for the first house of the night for trick-or-treating?
Yeah. Can I be the one to knock?
Okay.
Trick or treat.
I got treats.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I got a trick.
What's on your shirt, Timmy?
I don't see anything.
Made you look?
He got you.
Yeah, he really tricked me.
Timmy!
Hello.
Trick or treat. I got treat again.
Here's your candy.
Thank you.
I got a trick.
That's okay. I'll give you a treat anyways.
Thank you so much.
Take a bite.
Does this have peanuts in it?
Of course.
I'm severely allergic.
That's the trick.
Eugene, now's not the time to sleep. We need to go do more trick-or-treating. Trick-or-treat. I got a trick?
Someone needs to say to you, Happy Halloween before the timer runs out, or else. Also, I stole all your candy.
You motherfucker! What is above my head? Soulmate's name, blank, 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 blank.
You have to guess letters of your soulmate's name, or just guess the name. And if you guess it right, you'll meet him.
I'm gonna guess the letter J. It starts with a J.
Oh, that means you're not my soulmate.
Maybe it's...
Jason Derulo.
It's not Jason Derulo. Why does it say strike one?
That's because you can only guess your soulmate's name or the letters of his name wrong 10 times. After 10 strikes, you're out, and you'll never, ever meet your soulmate.
That's scary.
Oh, no. I'm not going to guess my soulmate's name again until I'm older. I don't want to...
Guess what? I guessed my soulmate's name correctly. That means I'll meet him soon.
That's great.
Have you guessed your soulmate's name yet?
No. I haven't guessed my soulmate's name since I was 6. I don't want to...
Class, we have a new student. Everyone meet Jimmy.
Is that my...
Hey, mind if I sit here?
Hey, Jimmy!
Hey, mind if I sit here?
Hey, Jimmy!
Brie, your voice sounded so weird.
I know! Sophie, Jimmy is my soulmate.
Really? How do you know?
Well, my soulmate's name has 5 letters. Jimmy's name has 5 letters. Also, it starts with a J. Jimmy's name starts with a J!
No way. Jimmy's your soulmate for sure then. Jimmy's over there. Go get your man, girl.
Jimmy!
I mean,
hi, Jimmy.
Oh, hey, Brianna. Is everything okay? What's up?
I think you're really cute, and I was wondering if I could get your number.
Brianna, what are you doing trying to get my boyfriend's number?
Boyfriend?
Jimmy and I are together. We're dating.
Well, that's too darn bad, Timmy. Break up! Jimmy's my soulmate, so we're getting married.
But I don't even like women. Are you sure Jimmy's your soulmate?
My soulmate's name is Jimmy.
I guess we need to break up, Pookie. Please don't break up with me, Pookie. I'm sorry. It needs to be done.
Sophie, Jimmy's not my soulmate.
Oh, that's too bad. What are you gonna do now?
What I need to do is I need to sneak in the principal's office and get a list of all of the J names in the school.
That's not gonna work. You don't even know if he goes to this school. The only for sure way to find your soulmate is correctly guess his name.
The second letter of my soulmate's name is...
Brie, which letter are you gonna guess?
I don't know! No, I didn't mean to guess that.
Try again.
Okay, the second letter of my soulmate's name is... Oh... I just wasted 2 of my guesses!
Guess again, but be extra careful this time!
The second letter of my soulmate's name is... Q?
Why would you choose Q? What's wrong with you? Choose a common letter!
Okay! The second letter of my soulmate's name is... A? It's J-A! What could the third be?
You're Brianna. What's up?
Oh, hey, James. Maybe my soulmate is James!
Brianna,
Shh. Be quiet, James. The fourth letter of my soulmate's name is E.
Why would you guess the fourth letter before the third? Go in order!
That's too predictable!
Brianna, would you listen?
Shh! James, I'm trying to see if you're my soulmate or not. The third letter of my soulmate's name is M. It's not James? Are you sure your name is really James?
Yes, my name is really James. I've been trying to tell you this whole time that you're not my soulmate. Sophie is!
Sophie, James is your soulmate and you never told me?
I don't know. I thought maybe he had 2 soulmates. Brianna, what about Jaden?
The third letter of my soulmate's name is D. L? S? Oh no, I only have 1 guess left. 10 wrong guesses and I'll...
Don't worry, you can do this. Take 1 more guess.
The third letter of my soulmate's name is K? Y?
Can you give me a foot massage?
Oh no, Grandma, I really wish I could, but I really gotta get to school. Oh no.
I am always on the dinner table, but you don't get to eat me. What am I?
Grandma, you have 3 tries to guess it right, or else...
This is an easy one. Feet!
No, Grandma, your feet should never be on the table.
My dentures!
No, Grandma, it's something you put food on.
My hand!
Thank goodness she's gone. She was giving me a headache.
Grandpa! How could you say that about Grandma? I live in the ocean. I can live for a very long time. I'm a very large mammal. What am I?
A large mammal? That's your grandma!
Grandpa! A dolphin? A shark? A whale? I got it.
You sure it wasn't your grandma?
Grandpa!
I have 2 hands, but I cannot scratch myself. What am I? Your grandmother!
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Ugh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money!
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey, boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pants.
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pit.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me.
Killed his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama. Just killed the man.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Run away.
I'm off to school now, Dad.
Are you visiting your mother's grave this morning?
Of course. I see her every day. I never miss a day.
Sweetie, did you get a Christmas wish this year?
Not this year. Maybe I'll get lucky next year. I brought you a rose today, Mom. I love you. I'll see you again tomorrow.
Hey, girly. You good?
I got a Christmas wish this year.
No fair. I've never gotten a Christmas wish.
I'd wish for $1 billion.
What are you gonna wish for?
I'm not sure yet. Mom, I brought you a black rose today. I wish for my mom to come back alive. Dad, you'll never guess what I...
Hi, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He had to go for good.
You're not the mom I remember.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh no, you aged. You were lying. You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
Ah! It looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No.
Hey, Sophie. I've lied twice today, and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way. You're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy,
You're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I've said so many lies today, and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. It's okay. I'll get it. Oh! Taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Me? Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo. I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo. I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh. Taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo. I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh. Taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo. I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh. Taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60. Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're not. Oh, it's okay. I'll get it. Oh, taking our medicine, Susan.
No.
Boo.
I go and I return the shirt. I just made $60.
Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom.
I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so... That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. He's so- That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10... Seriously? Only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to...
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mommy. I only got 10- Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mommy. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10- Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10 today.
Well, you still got more than me. Look at Timmy over there. He gets millions of lives every single day. That'll cost you 9 lives.
Are you serious? Why does it cost so much? I'm starving.
I need one more life.
What? Seriously, only 10 lives today? I'm not going to have enough money to-
Because if you spend more lives than you have, you'll die.
Of course, Mom. I only got 10-
Mommy, are we almost at the ice cream shop?
Hurry, cover your mouth and nose. Come on, sweetie, we have to get out of here now.
Huh? Mommy, why did you tell me to get out of there? I thought we were getting ice cream.
If you hear laughing, you must cover your nose and mouth with the cloth I gave you. This cloth was created to fight against the laughing disease. Laughing is highly contagious and incurable. If you catch it, you'll die.
Mommy, why didn't you wake me up for school? Mommy? Help! Help someone!
Sweetie, what's going on? Why are you outside?
Mommy's inside. She has the laughing disease.
Don't worry, sweetie. I'll take care of Mommy.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now.
Ha 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 ha.
Dad? Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now.
Ha 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 ha.
Dad?
Ha 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 ha.
How's my best friend today?
My dad has a laughing disease. That means both my parents are gone. I can't go home tonight. Do you think I can stay at your place?
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Your dad has the laughing disease. You could have caught it. I can't risk it. Stay away.
Class, does anyone know the answer to? Everyone out! Students, stay out here. I'll take care of Miss Applewood. That was so scary. Are you doing okay, Bree?
I thought you didn't want me near you, in case I'm contagious.
I know what I said. I was just worried.
Babe, is everything okay?
Jake, it's my best friend, Sophie. She has the laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. My best friend, Sophie, she has the laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. Please, I don't have the laughing disease.
Oh no, I'm laughing. Goodbye, world.
Brianna, stop laughing if you want to live.
Stop what? Were you laughing?
No, I was just practicing in case I did catch the laughing disease.
The laughing disease is incurable. If you catch it, you're doomed. Now get to class.
Stop laughing.
I knew it. I knew you had the laughing disease. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected, I'm telling you.
Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected, I'm telling you. Look at my face. I'm not laughing.
No, I saw you. You were laughing.
You must have been seeing things.
Tell me the cure for the laughing disease.
I don't know. Let go of me.
Come with us, Brianna.
Where am I? Who are you? What do you want from me?
We need to know how you got cured from the laughing disease. What's the secret?
Look, I don't know how I cured the disease. If I knew, I'd tell you.
Let me see your arm.
What are you doing?
We're injecting you with the laughing disease so we can know your secret.
No!
Everyone, put your mask on so you don't catch the laughing disease. She's laughing too much. We have to get rid of her or else we'll catch the laughing disease.
Have you guys ever thought that maybe the laughing disease isn't deadly? You just kill everyone who gets it because you're afraid.
It's time to face your fear.
Fuck this. I think I'm safe from the broccolis.
Oh no, sweetie, did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie, eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
Whoa, where am I going?
Here's your exam back. You failed.
No. This can't be. Let me do a retest.
You can't do a retest because you failed every single test in high school and college. You'll have to work at McDonald's for the rest of your life.
Are you serious right now? Whoa.
Excuse me, miss. You got my order wrong. I asked for no pickles and you just gave me pickles.
Oh, I am so sorry about that.
That's it, Brianna. You're fired. You've gotten every single customer's order wrong and your shirt is wrinkly. You'll have to live the rest of your life on the streets, jobless, with no money.
No, please don't fire me. I need this job. Get me out of here. Oh, thank goodness I'm back.
You couldn't face your fear. You failed. Game over.
Okay, I failed. I accept it. Just hurry up and eliminate me.
Blackheart, Redheart, Blackheart, Redheart, Blackheart, Redheart.
Oh, honey, you got your hearts.
Yay!
Now you must choose one, but whatever you do, don't choose the...
I want the Blackheart. It reminds me of death.
No!
You made a big mistake.
The Blackheart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will die. But the Redheart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will continue beating.
Now you can never find love, because if someone falls in love with you, they'll die.
Timmy! I'm gonna be the princess, you be the prince, and we're gonna get married.
We're getting married?
It's just for pretend. Timmy! Timmy!
No, what happened to Timmy?
He's sleeping, I think.
No, he's not sleeping. He must have fell in love with you.
Hey, my name's Jason. I just moved here. I could really use a friend.
I'm Brianna.
Oh no, you have a black heart. Oh no, you have a black heart.
So? Why does it matter? You said you just wanted a friend. Nothing bad will happen to you as long as you don't fall in love with me.
Sorry, but I'm not gonna risk it. Here's your test back, Brianna.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens.
Look at your grade.
Yes! I got another A!
Your grades have been phenomenal recently. Keep up the good work.
What happened to Mr. Stevens?
Mr. Stevens!
He must have fell in love with Brianna.
Oh, who's gonna grade the homework?
She shouldn't be allowed in the school.
You guys think I want to live this way? It's not my fault.
Hey, girl, how are you doing?
I'm so glad you're friends with me, Sophie, because no one else will be.
Take it as a compliment. Everyone's scared they'll fall in love with you.
I'm going to be alone forever.
I have an idea. You could hide it.
How?
Here, cover it with this red heart and tell everyone that you got your heart changed from black to red. No one will ever find out.
Ew, Grandma!
No, don't kiss her. Anyone who gets kissed by someone who isn't their soulmate gets a permanent kiss mark.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Look at that chubby little face.
Hey! Wait a minute. That means I'm going to have this kiss mark on my face forever?
Look at Brittany. She has so many kiss marks.
Wow, that has to be at least 300 kiss marks. She is for the streets.
You gotta be careful with who you let kiss you, because if too many people kiss you that aren't your soulmate, you'll end up like Brittany.
Baby, I think we should have our first kiss today.
Yeah, we should totally have our first kiss today, but maybe later, because I didn't brush my teeth this morning. I have really bad morning breath.
Gross. What are you drinking?
Pickle juice. It is so garlicky. You probably don't want to kiss me right now.
I see what you're doing. If you didn't want to kiss me, you could have just said so.
Jason, wait. Jason, I want to kiss you. I'm just scared. I don't want to get another kiss mark if you're not my soulmate.
Brianna, I love you, and I truly believe that you're my soulmate. I'm willing to take the risk if you are.
I am.
Day of the week is it? I forgot.
Oh no, Jimmy, you forgot? You need to remember before the timer runs out or else you die!
I don't know, it could be any day of the week. It could be Monday, Tuesday, Friday.
Come on, Jimmy, think!
Come on, Jimmy!
It's a day of the week that starts with a T.
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy?
No, Jimmy, that's not a day of the week.
Jimmy, no!
The answer was Thursday. Wait, what did I just come in this room for?
Oh no, I forgot.
Are you off to school now, sweetie?
My school bag! That's what I forgot. All right, Mom, I'm off to school now.
You never said goodbye to me. What's your name again?
Grandma, you forgot?
Grandma's getting old. She's becoming more forgetful.
It starts with a B.
Buddy!
What? No, it rhymes with banana. It rhymes with banana.
Nana! Banana, fofana, banana, banana. I don't know what else rhymes with banana.
Grandma!
Don't blame yourself. Grandma's memory has been getting bad for a while now. It's because of her old age.
I'm leaving now. Bye, Mom.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What could I possibly be forgetting? Oh. My lunch. Jenny, your outfit looks so good. What's the occasion?
Seriously, you forgot?
No, I remember. You're going to a funeral.
No, you're my best friend. How could you forget?
It's your birthday. Happy birthday, Jenny.
I can't believe you.
Jenny.
Psst, Jenny.
Jenny.
Please forgive me. I'm sorry I forgot your birthday.
Hey, Brianna. When Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six.
Hey, Brianna. When Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six. Come on, Brianna, think.
The answer was Thursday.
Thursday, Thursday, it was Thursday!
Dang it!
Timmy, why did you ask me that question knowing I wouldn't be able to remember?
The day that Jimmy forgot, you had no remorse for him. Ever since then, I knew I had to get revenge.
Timmy, what's the last thing you said to Jimmy?
I don't remember!
I'm lying. It was,
Jimmy, no!
From now on, Brianna, watch your back. I forgive you for forgetting my birthday.
Really?
No. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday? Good job, Jenny.
You guys are trying to get me out together.
Your shirt was pink.
You're right. It was pink.
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was,
Hey, Jenny. When's my birthday?
Your birthday was, January?
You got mad at me because I forgot your birthday. And even teamed up with Timmy to try and eliminate me.
Leave me out of this.
Brianna, I really am sorry. You've been a great friend.
Come on, Jenny. You can remember. We've been friends since kindergarten.
I can't. I don't remember.
No. Jenny! Jenny!
Well, this is awkward.
Jimmy!
Mommy. This is all your fault, Timmy. You're the one who turned Jenny against me.
Mom, can you come pick me up?
What day of the week is it?
Sunday.
What did you eat for dinner last night?
Raw onions.
What's the last thing Jimmy said before he died?
Oh, it starts with a T. Timmy!
Brianna, are you trying to ask Timmy questions you know he'd forget?
No. It's not what it looks like.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name, it's...
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Did you forget my name?
No, I remember your name, it's...
I'm in love with you, Brianna.
Of course, everyone forgets the nerdy guy's name.
Eugene! I remember now, you're the nerdy guy who has no riz and gets no girls.
That's enough, Brianna.
Timmy, why did you say you're in love with me earlier?
Because I am. I think that's the real reason I was so mad.
What color shirt was I wearing yesterday?
Blue.
What did Eugene say to you after you remembered his name?
That's enough, Brianna. I know you don't actually love me, Timmy. You were just trying to catch me off guard so I'd lose.
Hey, Brianna.
Jimmy, how are you alive?
I took Jimmy to the hospital that night, and he survived. Jimmy's been in hiding ever since, because if the government found out, they'd eliminate him for real this time.
Jimmy and Timmy, that night that Jimmy was so-called eliminated, what did I say before I walked off?
That's a trick question. You didn't say anything. You just walked off.
Yeah, she just walked off.
That's correct. Why is the timer still going?
No way. Is it not correct?
I don't think so, Timmy. What she said was, it was Thursday.
Oh, right. I remember now. You said it was Thursday.
That's not the answer.
If that's not the answer, what is?
The answer was Thursday.
Mr. Strawberry, I love...
Stop. Don't say I love you. Honey, it's time you know. When you say I love you to someone who doesn't love you back, you'll lose all your memory. That's why I only say I love you to Daddy and my children, because they're the ones I know that love me back.
Good morning, Mom.
Who are you? Where am I? What am I doing here? What is this place?
Mom, do you remember anything?
I'm your mom?
You lost your memory. Dad, something's going on with Mom. She doesn't remember anything. Did she say I love you to anyone?
To me, last night. I'm sorry, but I lost feelings for your mother.
So it's your fault? You don't love Mom anymore and she lost her memory?
It's not what I intended to happen. Truthfully, I met another woman.
But don't worry, I love you, you're my daughter. Where am I? Who are you? Who am I?
Dad?
I love you, you're my daughter. Where am I? Who are you? Who am I?
Dad? Dad, you lost your memory? That means I don't love...
Open up, we're the memory police.
The memory police are here?
Who's that?
Mom! Mom, please, you have to remember something. The memory police are here.
I'm your mom?
Yes, that's all you have to say.
Open up!
The door's open, come in.
Are all memories intact here?
Of course. Who are you?
I'm your mom.
See?
What is this place? I don't know where I am.
We've got a memory loss. Take him away.
Goodbye, Dad. Mom, I have to go to school now. Just stay safe and don't do anything until I come home. I love... No, I can't say it. Of course you wouldn't love me. I'm a stranger to you.
I love you.
How do you know that word?
Babe, there you are. I think it's time we say the L word.
No, I don't want to say it. I've already lost someone because of that word.
Don't worry, you don't have to say it. I'll say it.
I love...
No, don't say it! I don't...
I love you. Who are you? Where am I? I'm scared.
We've got a memory loss.
Take him away.
It's Mom. Mom? Mom? She has no memory left. How would she know how to use a phone?
Did you just say your mom has no memory? How is she not taken away yet?
No. She has her memory. I was just joking. Mom, I came running back from school. Is everything okay? Are you okay?
I'm your mom?
I think you called by mistake.
Memory police, open up.
Come in.
We're taking your mother.
No, no, you can't. She's all I have. Take me with her.
Your memories are intact.
I love you. Crush? Sophie, what is this above my head?
Oh, you didn't know? Everyone's crushes are going to be revealed today for Valentine's Day.
Oh, no, no, no. This isn't good. Timmy can't find out who I have a crush on.
Why not?
Because he's my best friend. It's going to make things weird.
Why would it make things weird? Do you like Timmy?
Sophie, I have a secret to tell you.
No way, really?
Hey, Brianna.
Ah!
I've been trying to find you all morning. Is everything okay?
I gotta go.
Brianna, Timmy was looking for you. He asked where you are.
Well, tell him I'm in North Korea.
Why would I tell him that?
Sophie, you have a crush on Eugene?
Sophie, I have a crush on you too, but Eugene is my girlfriend, so I can't be with you.
You like another girl?
Ooh.
Why have you been avoiding me?
I'm sorry, Timmy, but you can't know who I have a crush on. No way. Timmy, you have a crush on me?
Yeah, I...
Brianna, you have a crush on my dad?
7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Killed his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.